Next, what is the role of political party? How the political party behave? Or what are the political system or what are the party system the state is adopting to rule their state? So today, Dr. Chidaranjan Mohanty will be speaking on the election and electoral politics, and will particularly focus on how election or electoral politics is important in the democratic form of government or in the parliamentary system, the parliamentary democratic systems. So I would request Dr. Chidaranjan Mohanty to deliver his lecture. And I would request to all the students to mute their mic, through which you can listen properly without any disturbs. And also request to not to present anything in the screen so that you can see or you can understand the thing better. So I would request Dr. Mohanty to deliver his lecture.
Thank you, sir. First of all, I would like to give thanks to Odisha State Open University and also the Antarvind sir to have given me an opportunity to share my ideas about this topic. And welcome to all the students, those who are participating in this discussion. And before going for this, as you know that the political science or the politics,
सर गोटे मिनिट खाली सर खाली मोबाइल टाको टिके या तो फिर सीधा रखंतु आपन को चेहरा पूरा देखा जाउने बेस बेस एबे ठीक हो जी सर एबे ठीक हो जी आउ टिके बेस एबे ठीक हो जी सर आउ टिके हां ठीक हो जी एबे ठीक हो जी बेस बेस एबे एबे कोंतु सर
देखा गला की सर
यस सर एबे पूरा क्लियर राइट
Okay, thank you. I have I am going to discuss about two chapters of the political science. One is the election and the electoral process. Another one is party and party system in India. Before jumping over this issues, you have to understand, I think these two topics are heart of the political science and also very, very important for running the system or governing the country or governing the state. First of all, before knowing about the concept of election and electoral politics, you have to understand the concept like democracy. In a democracy, how the people matters much for the system. How the people play a very crucial and significant role, and how the rights and freedom of the people have been given weightage in comparison to other form of government. That's why in a democracy, you can have so many factors are working in a democratic setup. First one, we can say that the meaning of democracy cannot be understood without the knowledge of election, without the knowledge of party or party system. In order to understand the democracy, then you have to understand the election and electoral process. And these election or electoral process are the devices or mechanism or ways of the democratic system. Then, to understand the election, then what is the literal meaning of the election? You have to know the meaning of the election is just like one kind of selection. Selection means you are having the option to choose, or you are having the rational option or a rational choice among people. So that's why election has been conducted so many democratic countries in the world. As you know that India is the largest democratic country in the world after America, and we have been conducting elections since independence till today. So that's why to know about how the election can be conducted, how it can be managed, how it can be operated, and that's why the democracy has been sustained. The democracy has been strengthened due to the free and fair and impartial election of India. When we got an independence, apart from that period, we are having the founding father of the constitution or the members of the constitution, they decided we can have the independent body to run or to conduct the election in India. That's how you can touch the pinnacle of democracy, or you can test the test the impact of the democracy. But that's why the constitutional body decided we can have the election commissioner and other members of the election commission. That's why when we first conducted the election in 1951 and 52, in that year, the constitution has given certain rights under Article 324 to 329. In such articles, entirely the electoral picture, the electoral process has been clearly, neatly described in our constitution. And in this section 24, it has been mentioned that we can have the right to vote. As you are the citizen of country like India, you are entitled to enjoy all sorts of rights, and also you can have the right to cast vote at the time of election without any restriction, without any discrepancies, without any discrimination. As you are the citizen or enjoyed the above the age of 18, then you are entitled to cast the vote at the time of election. But the question is, as you know that without the consent of the people, without the choice of the people, the democracy cannot succeed. So that's why people's choice, people's rights are playing a very important role, which is inevitable and indispensable for all the democratic system in the world. And India is one of them. That's why India has adopted the democratic system through the election process. It is one kind of a devices or mechanism to conduct the election or to sustain or to strengthen our democratic system. Then we come to the actual point, election. Then the election can be conducted by the help of election commissioner. From the beginning, or since independence, we can have only one single body member of the election commissioner, which has been mentioned in the Article 324, 325. We can go for this. And under this article, it has been clearly mentioned that it is an autonomous body. It is independent of executive and also independent of legislature. That means this body cannot be inculcated, cannot be influenced by the executive, political executive, or by any legislative bodies. That means it will work according to the principles, rules, and regulation which has already been framed in our constitution. That neither they can be influenced nor they can be given order by any other bodies. That's why it can be called as independent or autonomous body, which can perform freely, fairly, and independent and impartial way. Then it continued up to, we can say that 1993, there was a single body member, only one member, chief election commissioner. He was working and also conducting so many things for holding the elections. And you know, and you can imagine the way from 1951-52 to 1993, during this period, only our government or parliament, you can say that, decided only single body member, they can hold the election or conduct the election. And it was a very, you can, huge task. And while doing this kind of activities throughout the years, the election commissioner, I think so, they are facing so many problems. Single body, how they can conduct entire the general election and the state election, and the, even if you can say that, the panchayat election. But that's why the government has been forced, or the people has been realized, no, the single body, he is doing the work, or she is doing the work, but the question is, it has become too difficult to manage the system as the population increases day by day. So that's why the election commissioner or the chief election commission should be converted into multi-member commission. Multi-member commission in 1993, the People's Representation Act 51, the government of India made certain changes. Single body member commission to multi-member body commission in 1993. And what happened? And only one chief election commissioner and other two supporting election commissioners. They will be remain as a election commission. Only three members, they start working. Apart from that, now we are having the same thing, only one chief election commissioner and other two election commissioners. then we have to understand the process, how the electoral process is working in India. And India is the largest country. You know that population more than 130 crores, and how the democracy is working through the election process. And we give give salute to our founding fathers or other members of the constitution, because since independence till today, we have given equal rights to all the members of the nation or the state without any discrimination. But in Western countries, as the election was going on, even if I can give you the example of the England, and when they got the democratic system in 1688 after the Glorious Revolution, and the king was dethroned, the queen was dethroned, and the democratic, the legislative body, they got elected by the help of the consent of the people. But when the British realized this kind of system, the British did not give equal rights to men and women. Only in 1928, some women have got an opportunity. Those who are having the property or qualification, they are giving the opportunity to cast the vote at the time of election or in the political process, they can participate. But in India, during the British India, we cannot say that we are controlling, we are ruling by the British Empire. But since independence, when we got an independence, in 1950, you can say that when we are having the election system, electoral process, at the same time, in one stroke, we gave equal opportunity, equal rights to male and female, men and women. We have not discriminated the women. But that's why Indian democracy is the number one democracy in the world. A few years back, even if recently, Barack Obama, former president of America, also mentioned to other nations, even if the West Asian countries, if you want to develop the democracy, you can refer to the Indian democracy, because it is one of the best democracy in the world, which is the way it is working. Since independence till today, we have always conducted the election within the specific periods, and also we have not disrupted anything. And also still we have given respect to the democracy, given respect to the rights of the people, given respect to the consent of the people. Then we come to the point, how the election has been managed. As you know that when we are crossing the age of 18 or 18 years, before 18 years, we are having the 21 years. If you enjoy the 21 years, then you can have the rights to cast the vote. But many times our people, our political scientists, our experts, and they realized that not only the 21 years, but if you reduce the age in comparison to other countries, 18, then it will be better. In 18 years, people or the individual, they have the rational choice, they have the rational thinking, they have their own ideas and own views. They can propagate properly rather than 21 years. That's why in 1889, there was a change in the People's Representation Act. In 1951, the Citizenship Act, we can say that changes the Citizenship Act, the voters' age or the citizens' age. When you will cross the 18, then you can be called or entitled as a citizen of country like India or the state like India. Then we can come to the process, how the election has been conducted in India. In order to understand this kind of system, we are having the single member constituency. We don't have the multi-member constituency. Since independence, we have adopted the single member constituency or territorial constituency, we can say that. Territorial constituency in the sense that we can only have one member will be elected from this constituency. There may be so many members, so many candidates from the different political parties, they can contest in the election, but only one member will be declared as the representative. India has adopted the representative democracy, or we can say that the indirect democracy. In indirect democracy, we are selecting our representatives. And these representatives, one is going to Lok Sabha or Parliament, Rajya Sabha, and another one is going to Legislative Assembly, Vidhan Sabha in Bhubaneswar, another is in Delhi, Parliament, Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha. The members of the Lok Sabha, they can be represented by the people, by the respective areas, by the respective territories. Only the in one constituency, one member will go to the Lok Sabha, one member will go to the Vidhan Sabha. So that's why we don't have the multi-member constituencies. It may be right or it may be wrong, or we have to change the system. It depends upon you people. As you are a bona fide, a law-abiding citizen of a country like India, then you have to decide this system is working well, or we have to make certain changes of this single-member constituency. That is, that's a very big debatable issues. And in political science, everything has a debate. Every issue has a debate, because unless and until you have a debate, democracy and the election is also helping to have a debates and discussions. So that's why we will discuss later when we will discuss about the political party system and also the political
sir,
party
sir,
system.
Sir.
Okay.
सर ठीक है सर किसी जो ठीक है उड़िया ठीक है भी विषय को अंदर डाले वैसे बोला होगा
हां वो ओके आई विल कॉल
ठीक है
जी इज इट इंटरेस्टिंग और नॉट सर
यस सर इट इज रियली इंटरेस्टिंग प्लीज डू डू स्पीक ऑन योर ऑन द फ्लो बट यू कैन आल्सो स्पीक सम उड़िया थ्रू व्हिच दे कैन स्टूडेंट कैन इजीली अंडरस्टैंड
ओके 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 थैंक यू ओके माय डियर फ्रेंड्स अकॉर्डिंग टू द ऑर्डर ऑफ द सर Also, we have to be acquainted with the Odia and also English, and in order to your better understanding, also we can have a communication in Odia language. I was discussing about the functions of the electoral commission or the election commission. Before discussing, I'm talking discussion kariba purboru. Amar janiba darkar je actually amo pakhere Bharatare in India what kind of system which has been prevailing. Since independence, जब हमें स्वाधीन है ला, जब हमारा संपंक्तिकेशन काम कला, जब हमारा इलेक्शन प्रोसेस स्टार्ट है ला, since then, से फिर थरू आरंभ करी आजी बन still today, हमें क्या मिलते, how you have developed the system, then we can have the different systems to conduct the election. Different system means we can say that we are having three types of system. On that basis. The election can be conducted. आम पाखर तीन प्रकार सिस्टम रही तीन प्रकार सिस्टम माध्यम रे आम इलेक्शन टाको कंडक्ट करछे आज ए स्टूडेंट ऑफ पॉलिटिकल साइंस यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड कि हाउ द इलेक्शन हैज बीन कंडक्टेड ओके वी आर हैविंग द इलेक्शन फॉर द पार्लियामेंट वी आर हैविंग द इलेक्शन फॉर द असेंबलीज और वी कैन हैव द इलेक्शन फॉर द पंचायत लेवल सिस्टम 1993 ऑनवर्ड्स पंचायत देयर इज इलेक्शन सो दैट्स व्हाई टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस सिस्टम देन we will come to know that the real picture of the electoral process in India. Ame kemiti actually tumen dekho ame kemiti election ta koruche ko prakar system amar eti chalichi to telu kore sei system ku janiba koile tumaku first mu tumaku kahibi je we are having the three types of system means first one is these three methods on the basis of these three methods elections are being conducted by the election commission. The first method is we can say that plurality system we can say that otherwise first past the post, that name is first past the post, which has been divided by into single member territorial constituency, usually equal size voters, and another is we can say that multi member constituency. But India, we have adopted a single member constituency. As I have discussed earlier, mu jehetu tama agre be discussion kori sari chi सिंगल मेंबर कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी बा तकन को प्लुरालिटी सिस्टम बा फास्ट पास्ट द पोस्ट तदर केमिति ना से सिस्टम दा हमर लोकसभा पे होउची से सिस्टम दा हमर विधानसभा पे होउची केमिति होउची देखंतु ना जेतबले व्हेन यू आर हैविंग द सिंगल मेंबर कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी और यू कैन से दैट द टेरिटोरियल कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसीज यूजुअली इक्वल इन साइज इक्वल वोटर्स और कैंडिडेट्स सो मेनी कैंडिडेट्स विल कंटेस्ट from the different political parties. But the question arises over here is, it question kon koruchi na se jo lokote jo candidates chida hebe se candidates a different political party ru heithibe nischay cha either national party heithantu regional party heithantu ba registered political party heithantu ba ad hoc political party system heithantu je kono sort party ru chote member heithibe se ba independent heithantu se contest karibe तो जत्ते बड़े से मल्टी ए जो सिंगल मेंबर कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी रे व्हेन दे विल कंटेस्ट आमे सिटी कोन करबा रूल कोन तमन तो जानिथिबो निश्चय वोट दउथिबो यू आर ए सिटीजन ऑफ इंडिया यू नो यू मस्ट हैव द आइडियाज तांको भीतर सपोज 10 जन कैंडिडेट्स छिडाइछंती 10 जन कैंडिडेट्स भीतर আমার সপোজ হল 1000টা ভোট সে কনস্টিটিউয়েন্সি টেরিটোরিয়াল কনস্টিটিউয়েন্সি 1000টার যে দোজ হু হ্যাভ সিকিউর হু আর সিকিউর্ড ম্যাক্সিমাম নাম্বার অফ ভোটস দে ক্যান বি ডিক্লেয়ার্ড অ্যাজ ইলেক্টেড মেম্বার্স অর উই ক্যান সেন্ড টু দি পার্লামেন্ট অর টু দ্য লোকসভা আওয়ার ভোটস ইউ নো দ্যাট আওয়ার ভোটস ক্যান বি কনভার্টেড ইন টু দ্য সিটস আমার যে ভোটস গুড়াক সে কনভার্টেড সিট হয়ে যাচ্ছে কেউ কেতটা সিট কে কেতটা সিট অছি সেই সিট অনুসারে সে সিলেক্ট হচ্ছেন বা ইলেক্ট হচ্ছেন তেণুকরি যে তাঙ্ক ভিতরে ধর আমি কইবা তোমার গোটে সপোজ মু কইবা আই ক্যান সে দ্যাট ভুবনেশ্বর কনস্টিটিউয়েন্সি ভুবনেশ্বর গোটে পার্লামেন্টারি কনস্টিটিউয়েন্সি লোকসভা কনস্টিটিউয়েন্সি অছি ভুবনেশ্বরে বি গোটে বিধানসভার অছি তিন চারিটা বিধানসভা কনস্টিটিউয়েন্সি অছি তো তেণুকরি সে যে লোকসভা কনস্টিটিউয়েন্সি বিধানসভা অছি সেথিরে সপোজ উই ক্যান সে দ্যাট মোর দ্যান 10 ক্যান্ডিডেটস হ্যাভ পার্টিসিপেটেড অর কনটেস্টেড ইন দ্য ইলেকশন ফ্রম দ্য ডিফরেন্ট পার্টিজ তাঙ্ক ভিতরে 10 জন ইলেকশনরে কনটেস্ট কলে সেথিরে জনকু আমাকে জিতিবাকু পড়িব সে জনে কিয়ে না যে ম্যাক্সিমম নম্বর অফ ভোটস রাখব কারণ উই নো দ্যাট টোটাল নম্বর অফ ভোটস ইজ 1000 আমি 1000 আমি কইছে 1000 রু যে ম্যাক্সিমম নম্বর অফ ভোটস রাখিলা সে জনে হি ইলেক্ট হেইকি গলা আউ সমস্ত ইলেক্ট হেই পারলে নাই এইটা গটি আমার ল্যাকুনাস বা উই ক্যান সে দ্যাট দ্যার ইজ এ ফ্লজ ইন আওয়ার সিস্টেম সিঙ্গেল মেম্বার কনস্টিটিউয়েন্সি বিকজ দ্য পার্সেন্টেজ অফ ভোটস মে ভ্যারি বিকজ দ্য পার্সেন্টেজ অফ ভোট মে বি ডাউন হাউ না সাপোজ so many political parties or candidates from the different political parties are contesting and these parties are getting highest number of votes but they are not getting elected we can say that the single member constituency only the maximum number of votes those who got they can be elected then another which has been adopted in India also quickly another is majority system majority means 50% of the votes 50% plus those who have secured more than 50% of the votes they can be elected and in the majority system in the electoral process we are having the single transferable vote and the majority system what part hauch kon na taj hauch amar je 50% ro adhika vote rakhibo he or she can be elected se kotiya tar di ta parts rahichi majority system ra one part is we can say that second ballot system another part we can say that alternative vote system single second ballot system we can say that সপোজ ফার্স্ট ব্যালট সিস্টম রে ডিফরেন্ট পলিটিক্যাল পার্টিজ তাঙ্কর ক্যান্ডিডেটস মানকর না দেইছন্তি তাঙ্কর ভোটিং পার্সেন্টেজ দেইছন্তি ক্যান্ডিডেটস নর পার্সেন্টেজ দেইছন্তি সব দিয়া হাইছি কিন্তু সেতরে 50% টেক ক্রস করি পারিলে নাহি তেনু করি আমি কোন করিবা না কুইকলি গোটে সেকেন্ড ব্যালট সিস্টম রন রন কো আমি যিবা ফার্স্ট ব্যালট রে যদি ক্যান্ডিডেট নিডস অ্যান ওভারঅল মেজরিটি অফ দি ভোট কাস্ট কিন্তু যদি নো ক্যান্ডিডেটস গেইনস এ ফার্স্ট ব্যালট যদি কোনসি ভোটার পাই যদি ক্যান্ডিডেটস পাইলে নি 50% ভোট হোয়াট উই ক্যান ডু Now we can go for the second ballot. And the second ballot, we can see 50% vote. If we get the vote, we can elect the vote. This is what we have in India, this is what we have in France. That is called the second ballot system, which is part of the majority system. And also India has adopted. We are having an alternative vote system. Another part of the majority system is, one is the second ballot system, another one is alternative vote system. In this system, what do we do? Now it is applicable in single member constituency. There is a preferential member. And preferential in the sense that when we are conducting the election of the President of India, Vice President of the India, and we are having the preferential system, preference A, B, C, D, and which preference is getting more than 50%. Suppose A, the first preference which have got more than 50% of the vote, they can be elected. If the A is not getting the first preference, then we can go for the second preference. And if the second preference is not getting, then we can go for the third preference. And the least preference will be eliminated, and the least preference vote will be calculated in the respective preferences or respective candidates. And also it is applicable in India, also the election of the President of India and the Vice President of India. কমিউনিস্ট রিয়লাইজ করিব তাহলে পড়িব ডিপলি সে বিষয়টি জানিব যে কেমতি প্রেসিডেন্ট আর ভাইস প্রেসিডেন্ট প্রিফারেবল সিস্টেম তাকে আমি কইপারিবা তো সেই প্রিফারেন্স অনুসারে মেজরিটি 50% ভোট আসিলে তাহলে সে ইলেক্ট হইকরে জিবে তারপরে আমার আউট সিস্টেম বর্তমান অছি যদি হুচি জনাট ওয়ার্কিং প্রপারলি থার্ড পয়েন্ট অফ দি ইলেকটোরাল প্রসেস অর ইলেকটোরাল সিস্টেম ইজ উই ক্যান সে দ্যাট দ্য প্রপোর্শনাল রিপ্রেজেন্টেশন সিস্টেম ইন দ্য সেন্স দ্যাট proportionately we can say that the suppose we can have the minorities members we can have the minority communities and also they are unable to select their candidates. Because we believe in a majority system, and this proportionally in the sense that the minority communities, they can get an opportunity to elect or select their candidates in the Lok Sabha or in the Vidhan Sabha on the basis of the proportionate. Tanka community kete achanti sie kete mane tankar loko nihati and democracy na everybody should be given respect irrespective of caste, color, creed, gender, region. Everybody is equal, everybody is rational. We cannot make any kind of discrimination. Ame kebe kaku pakshapatita kariba nahi to tenu kari seman kare representation darkar proportion to their support. Seman bhi represent karibe in proportion to their support. Then taku achi pare gole amo pakhar di prakar system set bhi achi kon kon sa di prakar system ना गोटे है आम सिंगल ट्रांसफरेबल सिस्टम. सिंगल ट्रांसफरेबल सिस्टम आमर से जो सिंगल ट्रांसफरेबल सिस्टम केमी हो द वोट क्या भी ट्रांसफर्ड टू अदर कैंडिडेट्स. आम जो राज्यसभा सिलेक्शन होते बड़े विधान परिषद सिलेक्शन होते राज्यसभा को आम सदस्य मैंने जाऊँच आम ओडार जा राज्यसभा को 10 जन मेम्बर से 10 जन मेम्बर को केमी आम भोट दबा हाउ यू कैन कास्ट दि भोट हू विल कास्ट दि भोट ना we can say that the members of the MPs and also sorry the members of the Vidhan Sabha, the members of the Vidhan Sabha will elect the members of the Rajya Sabha. Rajya Sabha sadasya ko Vidhan Sabha sadasya mane election ba selection karibe se kemiti na single transferable vote. Suppose ame decide kariba je gote candidate kemiti vote pai kire jibo Rajya Sabha ko sethre kon hoche ना तार गोटे कोटा सिस्टम अच्छी आम जो सिंगल ट्रांसफरेबल सिस्टम गोटे कोटा सिस्टम अच्छे से कोटा सिस्टम को जो फुलफिल कला से इलेक्ट हो राज्यसभा को जापर केमी हाउ ना कोटा सिस्टम केमी डिवाइड कराई ना टोटल नंबर ऑफ वोट्स पोल जी से मेम्बर अच्छा पोल जी भोटर जी नंबर ऑफ वोट्स पोल टोटल नंबर धर आम 147 मेम्बर्स वोट्स केोल है तले आम डिवाइड करवा सांग ना टोटल नंबर ऑफ सीट्स टू बी फिल्ड केतना सीट फिल करा जीवो सपोज दीटा हो कि चारटा हो कि पांचटा हो केतना सीट फिल करा जीवो प्लस वन एंड प्लस वन तो तेणुक से माध्यम जो पढ़ा फेस टू फेस इंटरेक्शन करवा से तुम मानक एक्सप्लेन कराया सिस्टम है भोट पाइले जापारे कौटी दे कैन गो टू दि राज्यसभा. देन इन दिस सिस्टम अनदर पॉइंट इज वी कैन से दैट पार्टी लिस्ट सिस्टम the party list system which has not been prevailed in our country. And the party system means different political parties will give their respective name, the candidate's name in the election. So, the different candidate man sabu party ta candidate man ko na debe kete proportionate vote hai ta party ki kete jana candidate achanti sei anusare se mane election hinkri ba elect hinkri jibe tankara constitute jo parliament to seta am bartan am india seta heine सम एरियाज अफ दि जर्मानी सिस्टम चलू कारण जिते एजुकेटेड हम जिते सिविलइजड हम जिते नुआ टेक्नोलोजी आडप्ट करते नुआ चिंताधारा को आम आडप्ट करवा भल समय मैनेज कर चलो डेमोक्रेसी आहुरी स्ट्रेंथन आहुरी मजबूत हम से सिस्टम मानक आडप्ट कले आम देश में प्रोब्लेम हम ना कि आम ट्राडिशनल जो सिस्टम आम आडप्ट कर चलीचे आज पर्यटन आम फ्रम द टाइमिंग वी आर मेकिंग सर्टन चेंजेस चेंजेस अफ दि पावर अफ द इलेक्शन कमिशनर चेंजेस अफ दि प्रोसेस अफ द इलेक्शन and also new methods we have been adopting according to the needs and the requirement of the situation. Obostha ko dekhi kiri ame mane kon koruche na parliament kon koruche nua niyam anuchi ba change kara huchi tenu kori ame kemiti ganatantra ko majbut karibar to se eti kon huchi na jette bele esu system amar chali chi bartana generally am kaya gole amar tini prakar election huchi gote lok sabha ba central government parliament pe huchi gote assembly pe huchi i was 93 pare आमर आसी कौटे कि ना पंचायत राज सिस्टम ग्रासरूट लेवल डेमोक्रेसी स्ट्रेंथन करवा आम अल्सो से सिस्टम टाक आडप्ट करे जो लोक मैंने जहाँ को निर्वाचित करेंगे से मैंने ही जहाँ आमको शासन करेंगे लोक मोड़ा लोक माड़ीदे कई आमको शासन करें ना तेणुक आम कौन गणतंत्र बेस्ट तेणुक गणतंत्र को बेस्ट कह गले इलेक्शन इलेक्टोराल प्रोसेस को बेस्ट कह पड़ो जदि आम इलेक्टोराल प्रोसेस बेस्ट है आम गणतंत्र भी बेस्ट हे से आम कौन कर तीन स्तर जो गण इलेक्शन करम इलेक्शन कमिशनर चीफ इलेक्शन कमिशनर एंड अदर टू इलेक्शन कमिशनर्स दे आर प्लेइंग ए वेरी क्रुशियल रोल दे आर हैविंग सर्टेन रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशन से एंटायर प्रोसेस टाक से हाथ को छड़ा जाती 5 वर्ष इलेक्शन करुचे जदि 5 वर्ष इलेक्शन नाला एव्री 5 year, each 5 year we are having the election. And suppose we, if you don't complete the 5 years, suppose in 4 years or 3 years, we can have not the hung parliament will may create, or we cannot have the majority, then we can have the election. Without election, selection is too difficult, and the administration will be too difficult, and also the management of the entire system will be demolished and destabilized. That's why to conduct the free and fair election, we need a election commissioner and other two bodies of the commissioner, state election commissioner and two bodies of the election commissioners. They are conducting the elections. But how they can conduct, and it is a very lengthy process, and the entire power has been given. The constitution has neatly mentioned the entire power, because it is autonomous body. The election commission is autonomous body. The entire power, sabu jaga kshamata kaaku diyaichi na se election office ki. To semane kon karanti tanko anusare they can make the rules, they can frame the rules, even if they are giving the opportunity or recognition to the political parties to participate in the system. The who will be the national political party, who will be the regional political party, who will be the state political party, who will be non political party. The sabu jinisa everything depends upon the election commission. And semane kon karanti tankara laws achi, tankara rules achi, sei rules regulation anusare tankara frame karithanti rules regulation, sei rules regulation anusare semane entire election process taku conduct karithanti, ja phalare final result declare karikiri semane so member mananku pathithanti, tapare sarkar gathan kara jae. Kintu sei jo task, gute huge task, herculean task ami kahiba, ette bada process ame aji paryanta মানে 14টা বা 15টা ইলেকশন করে সারিলেনি, সবুথে আমি সকসেস হয়েছে। তেমনি আমার গণতন্ত্র অদর ওয়েস্টার্ন কন্ট্রিজ অর ইউরোপিয়ান কন্ট্রিজ দে হ্যাভ রেফার্ড ইন্ডিয়ান ডেমোক্রাসি ইজ দ্য বেস্ট, বিকজ এতে পপুলেশন থাইকি বি আমি গণতন্ত্রকে মজবুত করেছে। কিন্তু অলগা দেশ চাইনা ফাইনা সে কমিউনিস্ট কন্ট্রি ডিক্টেটোরিয়াল ফর্ম গভর্নমেন্ট সব ছিল, কিন্তু আমার এটি ডেমোক্রাসি আকর্ডিং টু আব্রাহাম লিঙ্কন সে কইছেন অফ দ্য পিপল বাই দ্য পিপল অ্যান্ড ফর দ্য পিপল, সব লোক মানে হুইচ পিপলস ম্যাটার মচ। আমার ইনডাইরেক্ট বা রিপ্রেজেন্টেটিভ ডেমোক্রাসি আমি কোণ করুছে না, আমি কেবল গ্রাস রুট লেভেল কু ছাড়ি দেলে আমার যে লোকসভা ও বিধানসভা যে ইলেকশন হচ্ছে আমি ইনডাইরেক্ট ভাবে আমার রিপ্রেজেন্টেটিভ মানুষ পঠাউছে বা আমার যে প্রতিনিধি করছেন সে পঠাউছে, সেই মানে কোণ করছেন না রুলস রেগুলেশন বনাউছেন পলিসি বনাউছেন পুরো তাকে লোক মানে কমিউনিকেট করছেন, পুরো যদি কিছু প্রবলেম হল আমি পুরো 5 বর্ষ অপেক্ষা করছে বা আমি তাকে পুনে আউথরে চান্স দবা কি নদবা ডিপেন্ডস অপন দেয়ার পারফরম্যান্স, তাকে পারফরম্যান্স দেখিলা পরে আমি তাকে ডিসাইড করিবা। কিন্তু এই যে টাস্কটা ইলেকশন কমিশনার করুছেন সে টাস্কটা বহুত মানে কেমিতি রুলস তৈরি করিবা, কেমিতি স্ক্রুটিনাইজ করিবা, কেমিতি ইলেকটোরাল রোল তৈরি করিবা, কো কনস্টিটিউয়েন্সি কাহার কেমিতি রিজর্ভেশন রহিব, এসসি এসটি উইমেন মানুকু কেমিতি ইকুয়াল রিপ্রেজেন্টেশন দিয়া যিব সমস্তকু দেখিবাকু পড়ুছি। তাকু যেতলে সেমানে সিট ডিস্ট্রিবিউট করুছেন, সাপোজ আমি কইবা আমার আছে 545 আমার লোকসভার সিট, 542 দুই জন আছে আমার আংলো আমেরিকান আউ দুই জন আউ 543 হচ্ছে রিপ্রেজেন্টেটিভস বা ইলেক্টেড বাই দি পিপল, ডাইরেক্ট ইলেকশন হব সেমানে ইলেকশন জিতিকি যাবে। সেই মানু কেমিতি কে কো কনস্টিটিউয়েন্সি রু কেমিতি ছিড়া হব, কো পার্টি কেতে টিকট দৌছি, কেমিতি কোন এভরিথিং ইজ বিং ডিটারমাইন্ড বাই দি ইলেকশন কমিশনার। তো সেথিপাই if you can have the you know it very well ki how the people the political parties are giving their candidates, to say jo say system re kon hochi when they are giving their candidates while the conducting the elections we are coming across so many hurdles, so many problems. Kon se problem tumhe nischay janicha, tumhe jehetu citizen of India tumhe face karithibo election re vote bi deithibo, kemiti problems hochi kemiti gote voter ame kouche ganatantra majbut hobo, গণতন্ত্র কেতবে মজবুত হব না যেতবে লোক মানে ফ্রিলি তাঙ্কর রেশনাল চয়েস ডেভেলপমেন্ট করিবে, তাঙ্কর ফ্রিলি তাতে সেমান ভোট কাস্ট করিবে উইদাউট এনি প্রেসার, উইদাউট এনি ইনফ্লুয়েন্স। ও ইউ নো ইট ভেরি ওয়েল, সো মেনি ফ্যাক্টরস আর ওয়ার্কিং, সো মেনি ফ্যাক্টরস আর রেসপন্সিবল, সো মেনি ফ্যাক্টরস হুইচ আর পুশিং দ্য পিপল টু ইন্টারফেস উইথ দ্য আদার পিপল, অ্যান্ড দ্যাটস ওয়াই টু রিডিউস সাচ কাইন্ড অফ সিস্টেম election commissioners or with help of the two other commissioners, state election commissioners, they frame so many rules to reduce this kind of tension. Suppose we can say that how the, suppose in a single member constituency you know that one candidate is getting 30% and 40% vote, 30% or 40% votes, but still they are getting elected and the voting percentage is very low, but still they are getting elected in the sense that we do not develop this kind of system? Why the percentage of votes should be calculated? Who has got the maximum percentage of votes? Those who have got the maximum percentage of votes, they can be elected. This is one kind of electoral reforms. If you are having the lacunas, also we can reform it in next period. Also, in the, we can say that when the time will come, then we will be forced to change this system. And also another major now in Indian politics, while conducting the election, other factors are making the system too difficult, too cumbersome, too complicated. जहाँफर कि इलेक्शन कमिशनर तक जो स्टाफ मान काम करने बहुत बड़ा असुविधा होने जानते हो डेली मैंने केते पॉलिटिकल पार्टी हेले तुम जान हजार पॉलिटिकल पार्टी हेले डेली जो इलेक्शन हो तो इलेक्शन गला वन ईयर बैक यू मस्ट हैव रियलाइज मुझे इलेक्शन ये आम रोल प्ले कर प्रिजाइडिंग अफिसर मुझे देखी केत कष्ट हो गए इलेक्शन कंडक्ट करवा कि जो अननेसेसरी अनरिक्वायर्ड यू कैन से दैट कि जो थिंग्स व्हिच इज नॉट एसेंशियल से गुड़ाक पशि आसूच इलेक्शन प्रोसेस भितर को कौन कौन ना गोटे लोक डेमोक्रेसी पावर दूसरी लोक रिप्रेजेंटेटिव जाऊँ पावर नहीं लोक माखु कि लोक माखु नहीं पावर जाऊँ जाएक बसुच्च सिंहासन से कमी हूँ प्रपरली फेयर मीन ना फ्रीली हूँ ना प्रेसराइज एंड इनफ्लुएंस दैट इज कॉल्ड वोटिंग बिहेवियर और यू कैन से दैट हाउ द वोटर्स आर गेटिंग इनफ्लुएंस by the other factors. Just like I will give you the example, there are so many factors. Suppose I can say that caste factor, I can say that the religion factor, I can say that the class factor, I can say that the language factor, I can say that the gender factor, I can say that the regional factor, I can say that the racial factor. So these are the important factors which is influencing or changing the behavior of the voters. And another part is money, media, and muscle. These are the traditional factor. We can say they are the caste factor, gender factor, or and these new factors, money factors, muscle factors, and media. How the political parties highlighted in media? How the political parties are if they are having the ample money, or we can say that maximum money, and also they can use the money and giving the wine and money to their voters, and also they are going to pass the vote in favor of such party. And another thing is muscle, bouncers. Tum janithiwa muscle mane mane physical force mane use korchanti kaunsi candidate wicket tak taki nai jao ki taku unale vote bahut rigging kara ki ame election zabardast mane bhangi daba se jo sab hauchi tumane nishchan face karithibo kan ei sab jinsa tole hauchi ऐ फैक्टर्स गुड़ाक इनफ्लुएंस कर भोटर्स मैंने आउ गोटे जिनस देखा गले बर्तमान जो आम इलेक्शन प्रोसेस रे सार मत टाइम दे क्विकली आउ रिव्यू करवा तुम निश्चय रियलाइज कर जदि कैंडिडेट्स मैंने पैसा अच्छी मसल पावर अच्छी आ मीडिया अच्छी तो से इजिली जीति जाऊँगी कितनी आम कहान रेसनाल चॉइस कारण लोक मैंने तुमने देखी थो जो दिन इलेक्शन डे डिक्लेयर हुए तो इलेक्शन कमिशन डिक्लेयर द डेट ऑफ दिस पीरियड टू व्हेन दिस एरिया द इलेक्शन विल बी कंडक्टेड ऑन दैट डेट से डेट हवा पर्यंत आम जो इलेक्शन पे जो 14-15 दिन प्रोसेस दिया है नॉमिनेशन ठा आरंभ कर प्रचार मैंने अनाउंसमेंट एंड ऑल्सो प्रोपेगेंडा डेवलपमेंट करेंगे इश्यूज सब पॉलिटिकल पार्टी मान थी से माध्यम के इन्फ्लुएंस करेंगे तो एक्चुअली इन इंडिया तुमने रियलाइज कर जस्ट रियलाइज इन योर माइंड जस्ट इनवाइव इन योर माइंड एक्चुअली द पीपुल आर गिविंग वोट इट फ्रीली Is it possible or is it working in India? Now also they are being influenced or they are being pressurized by the political parties. And tapra ame kon kariba na jette bole ei jo system kaam koruchi sette bole election commissioner ko bahut step naba ko koruchi karan tum mane realize karithibo jette bole election campaigning chalthibo se party ani e party biruddhare complain ba case lodge karithibo ki seman sar caste factor ko use karuchanti सर से रिलीजन को प्रमोट कर सर से कम्युनाल एंगल देखुं सर से वुमेन मान को ये कर सर से गोटे एरिया प्रायोरीटीज दौरान जहाँफल कि भोट मिल जाए आमको भोट मिली से पार्टी से सेम आलिगेसन कर सर सी एमती यूज कले से जो पावर टाइम आगुरी से पावर टाइम यूज कर तो इलेक्शन कमिशन केसाइड कर इलेक्शन कमिशन तेनाली पूरा मानते सी से टाइम एत प्रेसर से कम करती तो तथापि भारत वर्ष एत लोक संख्या थी भी आम सुंदर भाव में इलेक्शन को निवाहित करेरी वेल मैनर इलेक्शन ଏତେ ସୁନ୍ଦର ଭାବରେ କରିଛ, ଆଜି ପର୍ଯ୍ୟନ୍ତ ଖାଲି ସେଇ 75 ରେ ଆମର ଯୋଉ ଇନ୍ଦିରା ଗାନ୍ଧୀଙ୍କ ପିରିୟଡ ରେ ଡିକ୍ଟେଟରସିପ୍ ହେଇଥିଲା, ସେଇ 2 ବର୍ଷକୁ ଛାଡ଼ିଦେଲେ ଭାରତ ଇତିହାସରେ, ଇନ୍ ଦ ହିଷ୍ଟ୍ରି ଅଫ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆନ୍ ପଲିଟିକ୍ସ, ହିଷ୍ଟ୍ରି ଅଫ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆନ୍ ଡେମୋକ୍ରାସି, ୱି ଆର୍ କଣ୍ଡକ୍ଟିଂ ଇନ୍ ଏ ଭେରି ୱେଲ୍ ମ୍ୟାନର ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଇଲେକ୍ସନ୍। ତ ସେଥିପାଇଁ ଦ ମେଜର କ୍ରେଡିଟ୍ ଗୋଜ୍ ଟୁ ଦ ଇଲେକ୍ସନ୍ ଚିଫ୍ ଇଲେକ୍ସନ୍ କମିଶନର ଆଣ୍ଡ ଇଲେକ୍ସନ୍ ଟୁ ଅଦର ଇଲେକ୍ସନ୍ ଅଫିସର, ଟୁ ଅଦର ଇଲେକ୍ସନ୍ କମିଶନର୍ସ। ତ ସେଥିପାଇଁ ତମେମାନେ ଏସବୁ ଜିନିଷ ଜାଣିଲା ପରେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଇଲେକ୍ସନ୍ ହେଇ ହଉଛି ବା ଇଲେକ୍ସନ୍ ଯେତେବେଳେ କଣ୍ଡକ୍ଟ କରାଯାଉଛି ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ପାର୍ଟସ୍ରେ, ସେତେବେଳେ ସବୁ ପ୍ରକାର ଜିନିଷକୁ ଆମେ କ'ଣ କରିଛେ ନା ଆଖି ଆଗରେ ରଖିଛେ। ତ ତମେ ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ତମେମାନେ ୟୁ ପିପୁଲ ଡିସାଇଡ୍, ତମେମାନେ ଡିସାଇଡ୍ କରିବ ବା ତମେମାନେ ଭ୍ୟୁ ଦେଇପାରିବ ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ବାସ୍ତବରେ ଇନ୍ ରିଅଲିଟି ଦ ୱେ ଦ ଇଲେକ୍ସନ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଗୋଇଙ୍ଗ ଅନ୍, ଇଜ୍ ଇଟ୍ ରାଇଟ୍ ଅର୍ ରଙ୍ଗ୍, ୟୁ ହାଭ୍ ଟୁ ଡିସାଇଡ୍ ବିକଜ୍ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ସୋ ୟଙ୍ଗ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ୟୁ ନୋ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ହାପନିଙ୍ଗ ଆରାଉଣ୍ଡ ୟୁ। ତମ ପାଖରେ କ'ଣ ଘଟୁଛି ଇଲେକ୍ସନ୍ ଟାଇମ୍ରେ ତମେମାନେ ରିଏଲାଇଜ୍ କରିଛ, ୟୁ ଆର୍ ନଟ୍ ଏ ସ୍ମଲ୍ ସାଇଡ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ୟୁ ମଷ୍ଟ ହାଭ୍ ଟୁ ରିଏଲାଇଜ୍ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ଦି ବ୍ୟାକ୍ବୋନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ନେସନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ୟୁ ହାଭ୍ ଟୁ ମେକ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଚେଞ୍ଜ। କ'ଣ ଚେଞ୍ଜ କରିବା ଦରକାର ତା ମାନେ ଚେଞ୍ଜ କରିବାକୁ ହେଲେ ଏଇ ଯୋଉ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ଯଦି ଇଫ୍ ୟୁ ଫିଲ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଦେର୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ଲାକୁନାଜ୍ ଆର୍ ଦେର୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ କ୍ଲଜ୍ ଇନ୍ ଆୱାର ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍, ଇଲେକ୍ଟୋରାଲ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍, ଦେନ୍ ୟୁ ହାଭ୍ ଟୁ ଡିମାଣ୍ଡ ବିଫୋର୍ ଦି ପବ୍ଲିକ୍ ୟୁ ପିପୁଲ୍ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ଦ ସୋଲ୍ ଅଥରିଟି ଆଣ୍ଡ ଇନ୍ ଦ କନ୍ଷ୍ଟିଚୁଏସନ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ପ୍ରିଆମ୍ବୁଲ୍ ଇଟ୍ ହାଜ୍ ବିନ୍ ଗିଭେନ୍ ଦ ପପୁଲାର ସଭରେନ୍, ଦ ସଭରେନ୍ ପାୱାର୍, ଦ ସୁପ୍ରିମ୍ ପାୱାର୍ ଲାଇଜ୍ ଆଟ୍ ଦି ହ୍ୟାଣ୍ଡସ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ପିପୁଲ୍। ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ସ ୱାଇ ଇଟ୍ ହାଜ୍ ବିନ୍ କ୍ଲିୟରଲି ମେନ୍ସନ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ୱିଥ୍ ଦି ପିପୁଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ, ୱିଥ୍ ଦି ପିପୁଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ ମିନ୍ସ ୱି ଆର୍ ଗିଭିଂ ୱେଟେଜ୍ ଟୁ ଡେମୋକ୍ରାସି, ଆଟ୍ ଦ ସେମ୍ ଟାଇମ୍ ୱାଇଲ୍ ଗିଭିଂ ୱେଟେଜ୍ ଟୁ ଡେମୋକ୍ରାସି ୱି ଆର୍ ଗିଭିଂ ଦ ପାୱାର୍ ରାଇଟ୍ସ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଫ୍ରିଡମ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ପିପୁଲ୍ ଅର୍ ଦ ଇଣ୍ଡିଭିଜୁଆଲ। ଇଣ୍ଡିଭିଜୁଆଲ ମ୍ୟାଟର୍ସ ମଚ୍ ଏଭ୍ରିୱେୟାର୍ ବିକଜ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ଇଣ୍ଡିଭିଜୁଆଲ, ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ପବ୍ଲିକ୍, ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ପିପୁଲ୍ ହୁ ଡିସାଇଡ୍ ହୁ ୱିଲ୍ ଗଭର୍ନ, ହୁ ୱିଲ୍ ରୁଲ୍ ଓଭର୍ ଅସ୍। ୱିଦାଉଟ୍ ଦ ପିପୁଲ୍, ୱିଦାଉଟ୍ ଦି କନ୍ସେଣ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ପିପୁଲ୍, ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଟୁ ଡିଫିକଲ୍ଟ ଟୁ ରନ୍ ଦ ଇଲେକ୍ଟୋରାଲ୍ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍, ଟୁ ରନ୍ ଦ ଡେମୋକ୍ରାସି, ଟୁ ରନ୍ ଦ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟ, ଟୁ ରନ୍ ଦ ଷ୍ଟେଟ୍। ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ସ ୱାଇ ପିପୁଲ୍ ମ୍ୟାଟର୍ସ ମଚ୍ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଦ ଭେରି ବିଗିନିଂ ଆଇ ହାଭ୍ ଟୋଲ୍ଡ ୟୁ। ତ ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ସୋ ଫାର୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ହିଷ୍ଟ୍ରି ଅଫ୍ ୱାର୍ଲ୍ଡ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦ ହିଷ୍ଟ୍ରି ଅଫ୍ ଇଣ୍ଟରନ୍ୟାସନାଲ୍ ପଲିଟିକ୍ସ ୱି କ୍ୟାନ୍ ସେ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ଡେମୋକ୍ରାସି ହୁଇଚ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ବେଷ୍ଟ ଅଲ୍ଟରନେଟିଭ୍ ଫର୍ମ ଅଫ୍ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟ ଇନ୍ କମ୍ପାରିଜନ୍ ଟୁ ଦି ଡିକ୍ଟେଟୋରିଆଲ୍ ଅର୍ ଫାସିଷ୍ଟ ଅର୍ ନାଜିଷ୍ଟ ଅର୍ କମ୍ୟୁନିଷ୍ଟ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରି। ବିକଜ୍ ଡେମୋକ୍ରାସି ଅଲୱେଜ୍ ଗିଭ୍ସ ପ୍ରାୟୋରିଟି ଟୁ ଦ ରୁଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଲ, ଦ ଡେମୋକ୍ରାସି ଅଲୱେଜ୍ ଗିଭ୍ସ ରାଇଟ୍ସ ଟୁ ଦି ଇଲେକ୍ସନ୍ ପ୍ରୋସେସ୍, ଟୁ ଦ ଇଲେକ୍ସନ୍ ହୁଏର୍ ଇଲେକ୍ସନ୍ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ବି କଣ୍ଡକ୍ଟେଡ୍ ୱିଥ୍ ଦି ହେଲ୍ପ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ପିପୁଲ୍। ଲୋକମାନଙ୍କୁ ନେଇକି ଇଲେକ୍ସନ୍, ଲୋକମାନଙ୍କୁ ନେଇକି ଇଲେକ୍ସନ୍ ଡିସାଇଡ୍ କରାହବ, କିଏ ଆମକୁ ଶାସନ କରିବ କିଏ କରିବନି, ସେଟା ହେଉଛି ଇଲେକ୍ସନ୍, ଲୋକମାନଙ୍କର ଭ୍ୟୁ, ଲୋକମାନଙ୍କର ମତ। ତ ତେଣୁକରି ଏଇ ଜିନିଷଟା ସେ ଯିଏ ବି ହଉ ନା କାହିଁକି, ହୁ ସମ୍ ଏଭର୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍। ତ ତେଣୁକରି ମୁଁ ତମକୁ ଗୋଟେ ଛୋଟ ଏକ୍ସାମ୍ପଲ୍ ଦଉଛି, ଗୋଟେ ଡକ୍ଟର ଅପରେସନ୍ କରିବାକୁ ଯାଉଥିଲା, ଅପରେସନ୍ କଲା ପୂର୍ବରୁ ସେ ମନା କଲେ ମୁଁ ଅପରେସନ୍ କରିବିନି। ସେ କହିଲେ କାହିଁକି ନା ମତେ ଏଇଠି ଇଣ୍ଡିଆନ୍ ଲ ବା ଡେମୋକ୍ରାସି ବିଷୟରେ ଜାଣିବାକୁ ପଡିବ, କାରଣ ସେ କନ୍ସର୍ନ ବ୍ୟକ୍ତିର ସିଗ୍ନେଚର୍ ନ ନେଲେ ମୁଁ ଅପରେସନ୍ କରିବିନି, କାରଣ ଯେହେତୁ ସେ ଡକ୍ଟର ବା ଇଞ୍ଜିନିୟର, ସେ ପୁଣି କେମିତି ଇଣ୍ଡିଆନ୍ ପଲିଟିକ୍ସ ଜାଣିବାକୁ ଚାହୁଁଛନ୍ତି। କାରଣ ଏ ଜିନିଷଟା ଏଭଳିଆ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍, ଆମେ ସମସ୍ତେ ଆମେ ୱି ଅଲ୍ ଆର୍ ଲ ଆବାଇଡିଂ ସିଟିଜେନ୍ସିପ୍, ଆମର ରେସ୍ପନ୍ସିବିଲିଟିଜ୍ ଅଛି, ଆମର ଆକାଉଣ୍ଟେବିଲିଟିଜ୍ ଅଛି, ଯୋଉଠି ଗଣତନ୍ତ୍ରରେ ପ୍ରତିଫଳିତ ହେଉଛି, ଯୋଉଠି ଗଣତନ୍ତ୍ର ମାଧ୍ୟମରେ ଆମ ରେସ୍ପନ୍ସିବିଲିଟି ଆକାଉଣ୍ଟେବିଲିଟିକୁ ଆମେ ନିଭେଇ ପାରୁଛେ। ୱି କ୍ୟାନ୍ ମେଣ୍ଟେନ୍ ଆୱାର ରେସ୍ପନ୍ସିବିଲିଟି ଇନ୍ ଅ ଡେମୋକ୍ରାଟିକ୍ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍। ସେଥିପାଇଁ ସେ ଡେମୋକ୍ରାସି କି ଆଗକୁ ନେବାକୁ ପଡ଼ିବ, ଇନ୍ ଅର୍ଡର୍ ଟୁ ଡେଭଲପ୍ ଦ ଡେମୋକ୍ରାଟିକ୍ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍, ଇନ୍ ଅର୍ଡର୍ ଟୁ ପ୍ରସ୍ପର ଅର୍ ଥ୍ରାଇଭ୍ ଦ ଡେମୋକ୍ରାଟିକ୍ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍, ୱି ହାଭ୍ ଟୁ ଆଡପ୍ଟ ଦି ମେକାନିଜମ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଡିଭାଇସ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ଇଲେକ୍ଟୋରାଲ ପ୍ରୋସେସ୍ ବା ଇଲେକ୍ଟୋରାଲ ମେସିନ୍ ବା ଅର୍ ଅଦର ପ୍ରୋସେସ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଇଲେକ୍ସନ୍। ଇଲେକ୍ସନ୍ ଇଜ୍ ୱାନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ଇମ୍ପୋର୍ଟାଣ୍ଟ ଇନ୍ଗ୍ରେଡିଏଣ୍ଟ ଅର୍ ଏଲିମେଣ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଡେମୋକ୍ରାସି, ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ସ ୱାଇ ୱେନ୍ ୟୁ ଫାଇଲ୍ ଏନି ପ୍ରୋବ୍ଲେମ୍ସ ଇନ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଇଲେକ୍ଟୋରାଲ ପ୍ରୋସେସ୍, then we can have demand before the people, before the government, we can have to change the system, we can in a literal sense, or we can say that the change means we have to reform the electoral process. Reform means you can have your own suggestion, you can give your own views, and somebody saying that while conducting the election so much money we have to spend because India is a very we don't have the sufficient money to conduct the election, still we are conducting and unnecessary expenditure is occurring. And another somebody saying that actually the real people, the talented people, the knowledgeous people, they are unable to go to the parliament or assemblies, only the uneducated, uncivilized and criminal and the ruffians, they are going to represent the people. If this system should be stopped, actual knowledge is talented people, they are not getting an opportunity, and you know that there is a system is you can say that past the post, and those who will secure the maximum number of votes, they will elect, and the actually talented person, they are leaving and they are also being left. So that's why we people have to decide what kind of system. Suppose somebody is saying that voting machine it is working in the favor of BJP, in the favor of BJD, in favor of some other political parties, and also you change the voting system. Somebody is saying that no, ballot system is not working, ballot paper is not working properly, so you need voting machine is essential. Somebody is saying that no, why these so many members are contesting, only few members, and the most of the educational background, educational qualifications should be there, and also there should be good literate in this, they can understand the many things. And also another point is, another people is saying that those who can communicate. Another part I have forgotten to make you understand, in the electoral process, the students, you just realize why we are giving priority to the election or electoral process, because in a democracy we have to communicate between the state or between the state and people or society and people. And in this, to bridge up the gap between the society and the people, electoral process is inevitable. Nihati darkar election ta kahiki na to bridge up the gap ta ko fill up kariba pai loko manankar view au system ta kemti kaam kariba state ba society ta ko kaam kariba khile election is one kind of madhyam ganatantra ra to tenu kari sei jo madhyam ta jadi badhiya majbut hei jibo jadi strengthen hei jibo jadi badhiya se free from the cause ताहले कौन करिवो सिस्टम ना इत्ते सुंदर होर काम करिवो गणतंत्र के जाओ हले ही परिवे नहीं इत्ते मजबूत है जीवो सब दिन से ठीक से काम करिवो तो से जो माध्यम था हमें रियलाइज करिवा जे एक्चुअली से जो केमिति इलेक्शन था केमिति गैप टा को फिल अप करिछ ना सपोज हमें कहिबा यही लोक मान के भीतर जीवे सिस्टम को स्टेट को आसीबे बा तो गवर्नमेंट को आसीबे तो से कौन करिवे ना एठो जो जिंस नै गिरि जीवे लोक मान को व्यू नै गिरि जीवे सिते केमिति काम करिवे सेटे जो से लोक मान को व्यू नै गिरि पॉलिसी तैयारी करिवे आईनी तैयारी करिवे दे हैव टू मेक पॉलिसीज दे हैव टू मेक लॉज दे हैव टू मेक रूल्स रेगुलेशंस फॉर द बेटरमेंट फॉर द बेटर गवर्नेंस ऑफ द पीपल से लोक मान को भलो कामना पे टू सेट टू रिस्टोर द राइट्स एंड फ्रीडम ऑफ द पीपल दे आर वर्किंग बट व्हेन दे गेट फेल्ड जेतो बडे से माने फेल हे जिवे एई सब काम करिवा पे पुणी आमे कोन करिवा ना आउट इलेक्टोरल प्रोसेस रे पुणी आउट ताकु आमे चांस दबा जदि लोक मान भाबिबे ना ये ठीक से काम करिछि ठीक से रिप्रेजेंट करिछि ठीक से पॉलिसी की इंप्लीमेंट कराइछि ताहाले आमे ताकु चांस दबा नॉन नै ताकु कहिबा गेट लॉस्ट आल्सो वी कैन वेलकम टू न्यू लीडर न्यू आमे जो कोने पॉलिटिकल एजुकेशन सेठी ए इलेक्शन माध्यम रे जणा पड़िबो कोडे लोक केमिति पॉलिटिकल एजुकेशन पाइबो ना थ्रू द इलेक्टोरल प्रोसेस सो सही इलेक्टोरल प्रोसेस ताकु जेते आमे डायनामिक करिवा वाइब्रेंट करिवा जते आमे ताकु स्टैटिक रखिबानी फ्रॉम डे टू डे रो आंदा चेंज करिवा तो जो ट्रेडिशनल सिस्टम थला ताकु हटाई कि न्यू सिस्टम आनिबा कारण हमर इलेक्टोरल रोल इलेक्टोरल रजिस्ट्रेशन केते बैलेट पेपर बॉक्स सबन बहुत दिन से त कहले सरीबोनी तो तेनु करी आमे से जो जिंस को एमिति एत्ते बढ़िया से मेकानिज्म डेवलपमेंट करिवा जे समस्त सेही भितरे रही कि काम करी कि हम गणतंत्र ताकु मजबूत करिवे तो तेनु करी पर्सनल ओपिनियन रिफॉर्म करले हम गणतंत्र आउरी आगो को जाई परिबो देश रे ना विश्व रे ना करि परिबो जो डे 1 रु वी हैव गिवन द इक्वल अपॉर्चुनिटीज फॉर मेल एंड फीमेल हमें भी गणतंत्र में अडॉप्ट करछ मेल फीमेल के इक्वल राइट्स दे छ सिंस आवर इंडिपेंडेंस गण स्वाधीन हवा पूर्व किंतु डेवलप्ड कंट्रीज लाइक इंग्लैंड अमेरिका स्विट्जरलैंड फ्रांस यू कैन गो देयर वुमेन पांच वर्ष दस वर्ष पचास वर्ष शहे वर्ष पर अपॉर्चुनिटी दिखाई कारण से इक्वल राइट्स टाक वेटेज देना कि भारतीय गणतंत्र इलेक्टोरल प्रोसेस मध्यम समस्त को इक्वल राइट्स देर जाति भेद ना आम क्लास भेद ना आम धार्मिक भेद ना आम जेंडर भेद ना आम रिजनाल भेद ना आम समस्त भारतीय आम समस्त इलेक्शन टाइम आर प्लेइंग ए वेरी इंपोर्टेंट रोल एट द टाइम ऑफ इलेक्शन एंड इट इज हेल्पिंग बाय आवर इलेक्शन कमिशनर तो तेणुक आम से इलेक्शन कमिशनर को कमिशनर केमी भाइब्रेंट केमी बढ़िया से काम कर हाउ इट विल वर्क तो यू हैव टू डिपेंड अपॉन द इलेक्शन कमिशनर तो फ्रॉम द टाइम टू टाइम गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया स्टार्टेड थिंकिंग और पार्लियामेंट स्टार्टेड थिंकिंग कि वी हैव टू अपॉइंट सो मेनी कमिटीज एंड कमीशंस टू इरेडिकेट और टू वाइप आउट द मॉलिक्यूल्स दोज हु आर ऑलवेज क्रिएटिंग द प्रॉब्लम्स इन द डेमोक्रेटिक सिस्टम इन द इलेक्टोरल सिस्टम तो से प्रॉब्लम को हटेबा पे आमे कोन करूचे ना गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया और पार्लियामेंट आमर रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ पीपल्स एक्ट ऑफ रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ पीपल्स एक्ट 1951 1951 मसे तैयारी हेतिला 51 52 जो इलेक्शन हेतला सही रिप्रेजेंटेशन एक्ट अनुसार हमर जेतु रिप्रेजेंटेटिव गवर्नमेंट रिप्रेजेंटेटिव डेमोक्रेसी इनडायरेक्ट डेमोक्रेसी यू कैन से दैट सही दिन आम कौन करूचे ना चेंज करूचे अकॉर्डिंग टू द नीड्स एंड द रिक्वायरमेंट जेहतु आम दरकार पड़ू से अनुसार आम चेंज करवा चेंज कर हटात मुझे कहते तुम्हें कहते इट इज पॉसिबल नो नॉट एट ऑल देन वी हैव टू गो टू द सिस्टम वी हैव टू अपॉइंट द एक्सपर्ट कमिटीज जजेस और पॉलिटिकल नॉलेज दे सपोज ताराकुंडे कमिटीज and also Dinesh Goswami committees, JPC joint parliamentary committee, JP Narayan, he was appointed so many committees, and government of India from time to time appointed so many committees, and Rajmanar committee, there are so many committees to reform the electoral process. And also, when you realize that, okay, 21 years is very wasteless, valueless, then also you reduce the 18 years. And the time will come, okay, not 18 years is not sufficient, then also go for the 20 years. If it is essential, if it is required, we have to understand or we have to realize the system. We have to understand the situation. On the basis of the report of the situation, on the basis of the report of the experts' committees, when they will give, then you have government of India will have to think, or the parliament will have to think and debate and discuss. Okay, that's sufficient, that's good. Then also we will adopt this kind of things. Whatever we have today, it is basically, it is possible or it is happening due to these committees, due to these commissions, and also expert committees, they are giving their opinions or views to make reforms of our electoral process. So that is the part of the election and electoral process. And you just realize one thing, when we first time when we conducted the election, and the voting percentage around 46-47%, but after the first election and the second election, it is improved to 62%. Then third general election, it is getting down. Then fourth, it is getting up. So that means it is varies. But we are not getting satisfaction percentage of votes around 70-80%. But nowadays we are having 68-70% of votes. And the voting patterns. Why the voting patterns is getting down? Due to the most of the people, they are not going to cast the votes. And there is another issue that we will discuss in the political party system. And that's why these parties and the election, they are closely interrelated and also working under the democratic system. And these two devices, party and party system, election and electoral process, are the two mechanisms which is running the democratic setup in India. Then we completed, I think, the election and electoral politics. And if you are having any doubts within the 5 minutes, we can also for some of this, then you can go for the another chapter, the party or the party politics in India. So first, what you understood from my point, like election or electoral politics, if anybody is having doubts, they can have the views and also you can have discussion about this matter.
Okay, sir, thank you for your enlightenment on for the elections and electoral systems. So there are 2-3 questions the students have asked. I wanted to take it on later on after the whole session. If you want to have some water or like then you can take it, then we will continue. And I would request all the learners, whatever you have questions, please drop in the chat box. I will take all the questions and sir will try to answer all the questions.
Okay. Okay. Thanks, sir. Okay, sir.
Continue.
Dear students, are you okay?
If the students are want to respond anything, then they can respond. The students are request.
Okay, I am asking you. Don't feel bored. Are you getting bored? You are not getting bored. Boring. There is no boring. Boring. How can I? Nah, very good. Interesting.
Very good, sir. Very good. What is
it? Huh?
Sir, very good. Very good. Interesting. Very interesting, sir.
Okay. Thanks. Thanks a lot. Now we can come to the next chapter, party system. Get ready to discuss about the party and party system in India. Before jumping over to this chapter, party system, political party system, then First, you understand the party is the central to any political system in the world. Without the party, election is not possible and the democracy cannot succeed. Because party is the heart of the entire political system, entire political process, entire the electoral process, entire the democratic setup, the party. And that's why it has been called as a heart of the system. Party, it does not make a link between the society and the people. And also, it creates a viable or very conducive atmosphere. And also, in this party, the people can express their own views. The people can opine their own ideas. And these ideas can be taken into consideration. ए जो पार्टी सिस्टम ता होची पार्टी माध्यम रे लोक माने कोन करिवे बा व्यक्ति कोन करिवो ना तार निजर व्यू ता को परिप्रकाश करि पारिवो तो पार्टी के सब्जेक्ट जेतु हम पॉलिटिकल साइंस रे पढुचे पार्टी सिस्टम ता पढुचे एवरी वर्ड्स एवरी कांसेप्ट इट हैज इट्स ओन मीनिंग तो पार्टी आमे कहिले गोटे जनरल गोटे कहिले व्हाट डू मीन बाय द पार्टी पॉलिटिकल पार्टी आमे गोटे पॉलिटिकल पार्टी कहिले कोन बुझुचे तो मन भीतर गोटे निश्चय गोटा यू मस्ट हैव created or generated the ideas ki what is political party kahile tara kon bujhu to first and mu kintu mu jehetu from layman point of view mu kichi politics jani ni kintu jai kiri kahu jindabad bjp jindabad padma phula jindabad shankha jindabad kintu I could not understand what is the party what is the bjp what is the bjd what is shankha what is padma but I could not understand but still I am saying that jindabad jindabad But my dear students, you must have to understand what does it mean exactly. What is the political party system? In order to understand the political party system, you have to realize in your mind, you have to imbibe in your mind, political party system may be defined as a organization, organized group of people. Party system can be called as a organized group of people sharing common policy or performances, or you can say that programs. For the purpose of acquiring and retaining the government power by the electoral process kon karibo na ame kon kariba gote organized group of people ame gote organize kariba organization college na party ko gathan hobo jodi organization karibani party politics kemiti hobo political party kemiti mane how you can construct how you can organize how you can establish the political party then we have to establish or develop the organization group of people with the help of the group of people in this group of people where we can share our own ideology own policies the same policies purpose kon na ame jete bele sei gotie group re rahi kiri gotie idea gotie policy ke nei kiri kaam kariba kon kariya pe na for the purpose of acquiring and retaining the government policies by electoral process ame kon kariya sei policy ba sei program nei kiri इलेक्शन लड़ी करी पावर हासिल करी शासन करबा दैट इज थ्रू द पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज आमे आज को जाजि बीजेपी अछि बीजेपी कोन मोदी अछि मोदी का केमिति गले ना थ्रू द पॉलिटिकल पार्टी भारतीय जनता पार्टी नवीन पटनायक केमिति गले ना बीजेडी भारत बिजु जनता दल तो सेमान कोन करछन्ती ना गोटे गोटे पॉलिटिकल पार्टी गठन करछन्ती से रीजनल पार्टी हेई पारे से स्टेट पॉलिटिकल पार्टी हेई पारे बा से नेशनल पॉलिटिकल पार्टी हेई पारे ए जो पॉलिटिकल पार्टी माने कोन करछन्ते ना गणतंत्र रे हमर इलेक्शन माध्यम रे और तांकर अंश ग्रहण करछन्ते दे आर पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन ए डेमोक्रेटिक सेटअप सेति भई आमे कह जाउछे जते पार्टिसिपेशन हबो सेते गणतंत्र आउरी मजबूत हबो दैट्स व्हाई गणतंत्र का आमे सेही सेंस रे कहउछे द पार्टिसिपेटरी डेमोक्रेसी माने पॉलिटिकल पार्टी माने अंश ग्रहण करिवे हमर जे जते पॉलिटिकल पार्टी गठन करि पारिबो कारण हमर गणतंत्र हमर बा जनतंत्र लोकतंत्र जो लोकतंत्र रे हमर व्यक्ति बा ग्रुप मानकु पावर दिया है छि फ्री फ्रीली दे कैन हैव डिस्कशन फ्रीली दे कैन कंटेस्ट इन द इलेक्शन फ्रीली दे कैन कास्ट द वोट एट द टाइम ऑफ इलेक्शन ताकु किछि भी प्रतिबंध करा जाई पारिबो नाही समस्ते समान तमे चाहिले भी जने व्यक्ति गो राजनीतिक दल गठन करि पारिबो ग्रुप ऑफ पीपल मिसिकि राजनीतिक दल गठन करि पारिबे जोठर चाहिले सेठर राजनीतिक दल गठन करिकरि हमर इलेक्टोरल प्रोसेस रे अंश ग्रहण करिकरि क्षमता हासिल करिबे That is called the legitimate process. ये जो जी क्षमता ग्रहण कर दें, those who are enjoying the power, just like we can say that the Prime Minister Narendra Modi, the Chief Minister Navin Patnaik, they are enjoying the power, they are the chief minister, they are the prime minister, and they can be called or considered as the legitimate body. Legitimate in the sense that they have taken the power not by force but by consent. Semane kon karchanti na consent in anusare ansagra power ko hasil karchanti. Consent kaharo tanga nijo consent sange sange entire consent of the people, those who are participating in the election. Loko mane jahako maximum vote dei jitai chanti, jahako majority vote milila sie shasan gadire basila. To tenu kori ame taku kahiba je it is not one kind of dictator, never. Because it is a democracy, it has been possible through the proper rules, regulation, and consent of the power of the people. Lokomananko dwara je nirbachita hoi jaichanti, sei mane power ko hasil karichanti, tenukori ame tanku kahibani je ye dictator. Jodi tapare kichi tanko mona ichha kama karichanti lokonku na pachariba lokonku biruddhare, tar seti ame we can have the different views, different opinions regarding this matter. We don't want to indulge in this kind of point. But as far as your understanding is concerned, your knowledge is concerned, you have to understand what is political party. Then we can go for the different parties, and generally we can just general idea, we have to create general ideas how many political parties, and also we can go for the Indian context. Before jumping into Indian context, we have to understand what is political party. You got my point? Then another point is kinds of party system. Generally, single party system, bi party system, and multi party system. Three types of party systems were working all over India. Some countries, they can have the bi party system, like England and America, we can say that. Some parties, they are having the one party system, just like China, even if the Soviet Union, and other countries, you can say that, and communist countries, and you can say that North Korea. Only one party, People's Communist of People's Communist Party in China, and their single party system. And other parties, they are not getting an opportunity, or they are being pressurized or suppressed by the dominant party. Then another one is multi-party system. Multi-party system, the best example is India, and also Italy and other countries like Canada and other countries in the world. We can have the multi-party system. Multi-party means more than two party system. Where more than two party system works, we can say that it is a multi party system. Jo de dui ti dui dalaru adhika dala kama karanti ba besikri kama karanti ta tanku koiba multi party system. India are thousands of party system, and hazar hazar parties dinu dino development karchi. Prati election re dekhibe nua nua party ke ka sang merge kolani to ke nua party kolani defection helani, so it is prevailing. So that's why India is the best example of multi party system. These are the three important political party system. Ame utaku beshi discussion koribani je single party hele kon sabu. Every political parties system, political party system has its own merits and demerits. Sabu party ra merits ase demerits bhi achi. The single party kahiba ha okay, it is best suitable to the time of emergency. On the emergency time, we can the single party, and also it works according to the one size and take the decision quickly. But in a multi party, we have to have so many political parties, we have to have discussion over so many political parties, then it will take time to take the decisions. Bi party system, okay, it is little bit better in comparison to the two parties. And the suppose in America, one party in power, another party in opposition, and there is a strong opposition will develop in the two party system. But in multi party system, okay, we are saying that Vasudeva Kutumbakam samasta mane itali jamar culture, am tradition, am dharma, am jati, समस्तु नहीं चलते समस्त पार्टी करते समस्त में आमे को जय देखा हम इक्वल वेटेज दे मल्टी पार्टी समस्त चांस अच्छी आमे का वी आर नॉट नेग्लेक्टिंग वी आर नॉट सप्रेसिंग वी आर नॉट गिविंग अप डिस्क्वालीफाइंग ऑल आर इक्वल आमे समानता को इंपोर्टेंस दे प्रायोरिटी दे फ्रॉम द वेरी बिगिनिंग इंडिया रो मोटो भी सेटा इक्वालिटी लिबर्टी आमे समस्त को से जिनस दे छे तेन को धीरे धीरे डेवलप कर छु मल्टी पार्टी किंतु मल्टी पार्टी रे इफेक्ट ता कोन यू नो इट बेटर देन मी आज यू आर दी part of the student of political science, and also you are participating in the election. Tama nischay januthibo multi party le kon asubidha huchi kon subidha huchi kete subidha kete asubidha, jodi time mille we can have good discussions about this. It is a very debatable issue, and it is a enigmatic process. Ame jani paribani kon are ending hobo. So tenu kori these are the three party systems working all over in India. As another point is we have taken into consideration for the Indian position, India, and as we are the citizen or the member of the country like or state like India, moment comes. My dear students, just to realize, in India, we can say that there are so many parties, but major political party system or single largest party system and multi-party system and so many other non-registered or non-recognized party systems are working. Generally, we can say that three kinds of party system have been prevailing in India since independence. Three kinds of party system. From the very beginning, when we got an independence, only one party system developed. We can say that Congress, Indian National Congress. And the Indian National Congress, it was established or developed in 1885. After that, other political parties came into exist. And this Indian National Congress, pre-independence and after the independence, it was playing a very significant role and a crucial role and also running the system or the running the government so many years. After that, other state political parties emerged. In between, before the Indian National Congress, after the Indian National Congress, I would like to mention other first in India, three kinds of party system. One is a national political party, another is state or regional political party, third one is ad hoc political parties. Ad hoc means they are registered, but registered by the Election Commissioner of India. Election Commission of India, they will give the symbol, they will give the recognition, registered, but they cannot be recognized, unrecognized party system, or we can say that ad hoc party system. Ad hoc in the sense that today they are exist, tomorrow they may not exist. So with a short period of time, few minutes or few periods, after that, they will vanish from the electoral fora. They will vanish from the electoral process. For the time being, it was created and also it was demolished. And that is called the ad hoc political party system. In India, you know, so many ad hoc political parties. It is based on the personalities of the person. It is based on the certain issues. They are developed, forward block, and other so many political parties I have not remembered. And you go through the book and you will find so many political parties, ad hoc political parties, and also there is the defection politics, and they creating the new political parties for the time being. But it is not continuing permanently. But in India, we can have the national political parties. One is Indian National Congress. Another is Communist Party of India, CPI. It has been created in 1924-25. And then Communist Party of India, Marxist. And this CPI, which has been divided into two parts. And one is Communist Party of India. Another party is Communist Party of India, bracket Marxist. Those who are following the Marxian philosophy, revolutionary process, we can say that. And this Communist Party was basically developed on the basis of laborers, workers, farmers, and downtrodden people. They are involved in this party. And Congress is, we can say that, there is a rightist, so we cannot say that central party, which has taken so many people into consideration. And another party is BJP Janasangh, with the BJP developed from the Janasangh. 1951, it developed or it was working as a Janasangh. Now in 1980, it got the total the Bharatiya Janata Party. And another, we can say that sometimes the BSP is getting the national party and sometimes it is not getting. And then we have to understand, before the categorization of the political party, who has given the category? Who has categorizing these kind of things? Then we have to understand the categorization is depending upon the election commissioner. And the election commissioner from time to time decide which party will be given as the national political party and which party will be given as a state political party or regional political party and which party will be given as a ad hoc, unrecognized, by which cannot be given recognition political parties. It depends upon the election commission. And election commissioner from time to time, so what do they do? Na samay samay nua new theory karuchanti kahuchanti je total je 4% of seat, there are Lok Sabha, 545, there 4% seat je jiti thibo, ki je tarita state seat jiti thibo jo party, takam national political party, koi pariba. তার মিনিমাম পার্সেন্টেজ অফ ভোট আছে এয়া তাকু নেট আমি গুগলে দেখি পারিবা তার অ্যাকচুয়ালি এবে কোন স্ট্যাটাস আছে রিজনাল পলিটিক্যাল পরে স্টেট পলিটিক্যাল পার্টি যে আমি কইছি রিজনাল পলিটিক্যাল পার্টি কারণ যে স্টেট পলিটিক্যাল পার্টি রেজিস্টার করি থাকে আর সে গোটে রিজন রে কাম করে থাকে বা আউ অন্য অত্যধিক রিজন রে কাম করে পারি থাকে কিন্তু সে ন্যাশনাল পার্টির স্ট্যাটাস পাই নথান্তি যেহেতু গোটে প্রকার আমি কইপারিবা বহুজন সমাজবাদী পার্টি সে আগুরু রিজনাল পলিটিক্যাল পার্টি থিলা গ্রাজুয়ালি কোন হেলা না তার বেস বড়িলা দ বেস অফ দি বহুজন সমাজবাদী পার্টি আন্ডার দি লিডারশিপ মায়াবতী সুশ্রী মায়াবতী সি ডেভেলপ দ পার্টি ইন ভ্যারিয়াস পার্টস অফ ইন্ডিয়া অ্যান্ড অলসো ইট ইজ গট অ্যান অপরচুনিটি টু বি কনসিডার্ড অ্যাজ দ ন্যাশনাল পলিটিক্যাল পার্টি সে ন্যাশনাল পলিটিক্যাল পার্টি ইনভলভ হলে কারণ সে সব স্টেট বা সব স্টেট নুহ পাঁচ রু ছটা স্টেটে সে তাঁর রিপ্রেজেন্টেটিভ বা তাঁর পার্টি তাঁর পজিশন তৈরি করে পারা ইলেকশন রে ভোট জিতি পারে তেমনি তাঁর গোটে রিজনাল পার্টির মান্যতা সরি ন্যাশনাল পার্টির মান্যতা দিয়াগলা যে পার্টি ধর এটা বিজেডি কিন্তু রিজনাল পার্টি কৌ না কেবল হুইচ হাজ বিন কনফাইন্ড উইদিন দ ওড়িশা তৃণমূল কংগ্রেস হুইচ হাজ বিন কনফাইন্ড ইন দ ওয়েস্ট বেঙ্গল তামিল আমার টিডিএম ডিএমকে এআইএডিএমকে অকালী দল জম্মু কাশ্মীর ন্যাশনাল কনফারেন্স অল আর দ সো মেনি রিজনাল আর স্টেট পলিটিক্যাল পার্টি সব স্টেট মিন্স প্রভিন্স সব ধর ওড়িশা গোটে প্রভিন্স ওয়েস্টবেঙ্গল গোটে প্রভিন্স ইউপি গোটে প্রভিন্স সেই প্রভিন্স মানক ভিতরে যে পার্টি সব কাম করুছে সে আমি কোণ কইবা না রিজনাল পলিটিক্যাল পার্টি আউ ইন্ডিয়ার তো তুমি জাঁচ ফার্স্ট রিজনাল পার্টিজ আউ রিজনাল পার্টিজ নাও ডেজ আর ভেরি ইন্টারেস্টিং রিজনাল পার্টি কেমিতি সেমানে দে আর ডোমিনেটিং দ এন্টায়ার পলিটিক্যাল প্রসেস তারপরে আমার যে তুমি জাঁথিব ফেজেস অফ দি পলিটিক্যাল পার্টি আমি ডিসকশন করিবা সেতবে জাঁয়া কেমিতি গোটে সিঙ্গল ডোমিনেন্ট পার্টি মানে শাসন করুলে ইন্ডিপেন্ডেন্স পরঠার আরম্ভ করি 67 যাকে সেটু পুড়ি কে না ইন্ডিয়ান ন্যাশনাল কংগ্রেস সেতবে লিডরশিপ কেতে জিনিস কাম করুলে লিডরশিপ উপরে ভরসা লা অ্যান্ড অলসো ইট ইজ ওয়ার্কিং ইন সেন্টার আজ ওয়েল আজ ইন স্টেটস অ্যান্ড পিপুল হ্যাভ শোন দেয়ার লয়ালি টুয়ার্ডস নেহরুয়ান ফ্যামিলিজ অর গান্ধিয়ান ফ্যামিলিজ উই ক্যান সে দ্যাট and also faith on the Congress party and it was working and also which helped a lot for the independence and that's why the people started giving their developed their loyalties towards the Indian National Congress under the leadership of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru and it continued up to 1967 Pandit Nehru then Lal Bahadur Shastri the second prime minister he also it developed this party then Indira Gandhi came into existence and Indira Gandhi also took the power and 67 and অটোমেটিকালি তোমাদের জাঁচ গোটে জিনিস রহি রহলে নিশ্চয় তার বিরুদ্ধা আচরণ হব মনোটন সেগুলো লোক মানে পছন্দ করবে না তুমি সবুদিন সেই ভাত খাওয়া ভাত খাওয়া তাকে নিহত তার গোটা অপোজ করে সবুদিন কোনো ভাত খাইবে তাকে আমাকে রুটি খাইবে তো নিহত তার গোটা অপোজ আসলে রুটি কাটি লোক কে না রুটি ভাল লাগুনি খিচড়ি করা নাহলে গহমের আগ ব্রেড তৈরি করা তো তেমকি তার মানে রিয়াকশন হচ্ছে রিয়াকশন হয়ে লোক মানে চেঞ্জ করে দিচ্ছে কিন্তু গোটিয়ে জিনিস সবুজ ভালো লাগুনি সেইভাবে পার্টি সিস্টম গোটিয়ে পার্টি কোন শাসন করছে এত ভালো লাগুনি আউ পার্টি ধীরে ধীরে ডাউন হল ডোমিনান্স আসিগলা লিডরশিপ দে ডোট হ্যাভ দ ফেথ অন দ লিডরশিপ তো দ্যাটস ওয়াই দে হোয়াট দে ডিড না অলসো ফ্রম দিস কংগ্রেস অল দ অদর পলিটিক্যাল লিডারশিপ ডেভেলপ অ্যান্ড দে ক্রিয়েটেড দ নিউ পলিটিক্যাল পার্টি স্টার্টেড ইন কেরল অ্যান্ড অলসো অদর পার্টস অফ দি সাউথ ইন্ডিয়ান এরিয়াস and they developed to oppose the Indian National Congress in 1967 in Kerala new government first developed when the independent we got an independence since then sei dhara thar ami bahut tagare center re au state manakre ba provincial government manakre bharatiya jatiya congress shasan korutla di jagare congress thila shasan thik thak chalu thila kan same party to party leader seman high command ko respect korutile aur party anusar seman kaam korutile ote frame re chali thila dhire dhire কারণ রিয়াকশন হবে এভরি আকশন হাজ ইটস ইকুয়াল অ্যান্ড অপোজিট রিয়াকশন সব জিনিস সেয়া তো সেটু রিয়াকশন আসিলা বেলে নম্বুদ্রী পর গভর্নমেন্ট আমার আরম্ভ হলা কোটি কেরলরে তারপরে আমার ইউপি রে ধীরে ধীরে ডেভেলপমেন্ট কলা অলগা ওড়িশার বি টিকে টিকে দেখা দেলা তো অটোমেটিক্যালি সব লিডর কোন করে তাঙ্কর ভিতর ডিভাইড হয়ে গেলে তো সেই লিডরশিপ ভিতরে ভাঙ্গি গলা কংগ্রেস রো ফেজ চালতিলা 1951-52 রু 67 যাকে গোটে পার্টি সিস্টম চালতিলা সিঙ্গল পার্টি আমরা কহুতিলে সে পুনি মধ্যে কোন হলা সে 67 কিছু অলগা পার্টি তেলুগু দেশম ফেসম আসলে সি ডেভেলপমেন্ট হল রিজনাল পার্টি আসলে সে হেল্প কলে কংগ্রেস কু কংগ্রেস তাঁর দ্বারা পুঁ শাসন আরম্ভ কলা কিছু জায়গায় তাপরে পুঁ 77-75 রে কংগ্রেস অবস্থা সচেতন মানে এমরজেন্সি লাগু কলে ইন্দিরা গান্ধী লাগু কলা ফলের 77 রে আহরি গোটে নূয়া পার্টি ডেভেলপমেন্ট হল ভারতীয় জনতা দল যেগুড়া জনতা দল আমি মানুষ সেতবে চরণ সিং মোরাজি দেশাই এবং লিডরশিপ রে তো কংগ্রেস কু চ্যালেঞ্জ কলে পুরা ওপনলি সি গোটে ন্যাশনাল পার্টি ডেভেলপমেন্ট কলে সবুয়ারে তাঁর ভোট মিলা কারণ এমার্জেন্সি পড়ে যেহেতু ইন্দিরা গান্ধী এমার্জেন্সি লাগু করলে তো এমার্জেন্সি ওয়াজ ইমপ্লিমেন্টেড বাই দ ইন্দিরা গান্ধী অ্যান্ড দ ইন্দিরা গান্ধী গট ডিফিটেড ইন দ ইলেকশন অ্যান্ড দেয়ার ওয়াজ এ কেস অ্যান্ড সি গট ডিফিটেড অ্যান্ড আফটার দ্যাট সি ইমপ্লিমেন্টেড দ এমার্জেন্সি and during these around two years the emergency continued, and it is a black day, we can say that, and it is a blemish for the Indian democracy. Say the varsha pare again the Indian democracy vibrated and Indian democracy re-emerged, and with the new political party, a new political party gathan hela, and also we can say that this is also a national political party, because everywhere this party got an opportunity. Janata Dal Chaudhary Charan Singh and Morarji Desai also they ruled over India around 2 or 3 years. Then after that we can say that same the Indian National Congress came to power in 1980, then it continued up to 1984. Then Indira Gandhi got died, and after that Rajiv Gandhi, and you know that when the mother got died, and automatically there is a sympathy vote or any other factors were working, or it may be the policy of garibi hatao of the Indira Gandhi's the Congress party's policies, and this policy was channelized properly. That there is a slogan, every political party has its own motto, own ideas, own ideology. Some political party kichna kichi gote dekhi thibo manifesto je election aram hoy jo government election commission declare kar debe sabu political party tar manifesto eita kar debu seita kar debu ye issues rakha ho ye hobo sabu mane so many policies or so many ideas they developed. But what happened actually after the election, when they got into power and they started forgetting this kind of the bhuli jandi e au kichi mone nathai pun se 5 barsha kale pun au tre manifesto tyari hoy kidu bele bele pun se manifesto ente kaam kare se garibi hatao Indira Gandhi bahut badhiya policy ta kaam kala desh banchao ki samvidhan banchao sab jete jete achi kintu ta bhitare mu khali pila mane gote jinis tom manu koi debi amaro JP Jai Prakash Narayan je gote bhala gandhian amo gandhi mahatma gandhi tom mane jani thibo when the British government offered power to India, they gave the first they took the name of the Mahatma Gandhi, and Mahatma Gandhi outrightly rejected, I don't want to be part of the president, part of the prime minister, because I don't want to see the fear of the last man in the society. Jadi gora society ra sesa byakti akru lobo ji se porjanta mu power nebi nai mate khali political democracy mili gela hobani mate social and economic democracy dorkar je porjanta socio economic democracy development ni party system re se porjanta khali political democracy re mu se party ki bishwas karibi nahi tenu kari Mahatma Gandhi kahile partyless democracy jadi ganatantra ku tame majbut kariya ku chahuncho tale partyless tal political party ki ta bhitar ku ano nahi se automatically self governance swaraj ye sub development karibo ताको जयप्रकाश नारायण भी एम्फासाइज कले कले महात्मा गांधी ठीक कहते जदि आम गणतंत्र को मजबूत करवा ये जो पार्टी ना कहीकि कलंक ये पार्टी ना कहीकि पार्टी शासन करुच हाईकमाण कहते दुनिया प्रकार लीडर्स कहते तेणुकर पार्टी किसी वैल्यू रोने तेणुक यू डोंट वांट एनी काइंड ऑफ पॉलिटिकल पार्टी वी वांट द पार्टीलेस डेमोक्रेसी जेपी भी से कथा परिप्रकाश करते कि जेहेतु गणतंत्र पार्टी की छाड़ी आम तो रामराज्य करें रामराज्य से ही भाया राम हे से ही लोक मैंने राम भक्त हे ताहले देशा ठीक से चलो आम तो मनीष मात्र तेणु मनीष तो निहाती भूल बा लालच बा वी कैन से दैट वी कैन हैव द सेल्फ इंटरेस्ट सेल्फ सेंटर्ड आम हो दैट्स व्हाई तो पार्टी निहाती दरकार पार्टी की नले सिंबल न आसिले किए शासन करिवो किए जीव शासन गादी मुझे जी मो पथर आउ लोक तू कहीं तोर कौन अधिकार तेणुक इलेक्शन हम इलेक्शन जो पार्टी जो सिंबल को मेजोरीटी भोट मिल सी शासन करिवो दैट इज द रेशनल चॉइस एक्चुअली इलेक्शन रो मीनिंग है रेशनल चॉइस अमंगस्ट द पीपल रेशनल चॉइस हबो जे रेशनल चॉइस रे जितिला से इलेक्शन दुबा इलेक्शन जितिला से शासन करिवो तो तेनु करी से तार से खाली रेशनल चॉइस केम देबो ना थ्रू द सिंबल पार्टी पार्टी न हले कोठी हे परिबनी से महात्मा गांधी कहुले ठीक अछि ताका हिसाब रे किंतु हाउ फार इट इज सुटेबल टू द इंटरेस्ट ऑफ द पीपल यू हैव टू डिसाइड तो से जो नेशनल पॉलिटिकल पार्टी काम कला 89 जाके 89 रे धीरे धीरे आगु टिके टिके ब्रोकन द फ्रैजाइल पॉलिटिकल पार्टी सिस्टम इन इंडिया देखा देला फ्रैजाइल इन द सेंस दैट द इंडियन नेशनल कांग्रेस कुड नॉट टाइट इट्स ग्रिप दैट ग्रिप से टाइट करि परलानी धीरे धीरे दे स्टार्ट लूजिंग इट्स कंट्रोल ओवर द पीपल लोक माने धीरे धीरे रिएक्टिव हेले कांग्रेस प्रति तो अदर पॉलिटिकल पार्टी डेवलप्ड इन इंडिया अराउंड 80 टू 90s एंड व्हाट हैपेंड इन 89 यू कांट इमेजिन आर दैट पीरियड so many state or regional political parties started developing in various parts of the India. Bahut jagar regional party development kala seman kahile au national party shasan kari paribo ni karan ta apra amra bharosa nai na janata dal na congress e mane kichi kaam karunanti ame kon karibu na ame we want to save our own region own state ba own province to tenu kari seman kon kale sab dmk aidmk telugu desam party तो सब विभिन्न प्रकार अकाली दल ତାଙ୍କ ରାଜ୍ୟକୁ ରିପ୍ରେଜେଣ୍ଟ କରିବା ପାଇଁ ତାଙ୍କ ରାଜ୍ୟ ନାଁରେ ସବୁ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ପାର୍ଟି ଗଠନ କଲେ ତାଙ୍କ ରାଜ୍ୟକୁ ପ୍ରମୋଟ କରିବା ପାଇଁ ସେମାନେ କହିଲେ ୱି ୱାଣ୍ଟ ଟୁ ମେକ୍ ଆୱାର ପ୍ରେଜେନ୍ସ ଫିଲ୍ଡ ଇନ୍ ଦ ସେଣ୍ଟ୍ରାଲ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଅଲସୋ ଇନ୍ ଦ ଷ୍ଟେଟ୍ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟ ସେମାନେ କହିଲେ ୱି ଆମେ ଆମେ କେନ୍ଦ୍ରରେ ବି ଆମ ପୋଜିସନକୁ ମେଣ୍ଟେନ୍ କରିବୁ ରାଜ୍ୟରେ ବି ଆମ ପୋଜିସନକୁ ମେଣ୍ଟେନ୍ କରିବୁ ଯେତେବେଳେ କେନ୍ଦ୍ରରେ କଲେ ଆମ ଦ୍ୱାରା ହେବ ରାଜ୍ୟରେ କଲେ ଆମ ଦ୍ୱାରା ହେବ କିନ୍ତୁ ଇଏ ଯୋଉ ନ୍ୟାସନାଲ ପାର୍ଟି ମାନେ ନ୍ୟାସନାଲ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ପାର୍ଟି ହ୍ୱାଟ ଦେ ଆର୍ ଡୁଇଂ ନା ସେମାନେ କେବଳ ତାଙ୍କ ଗୋଟିଏ କମାଣ୍ଡ ରହିବ ଗୋଟିଏ ପାର୍ଟି ରହିବ ସେ ଯାହା ଡିସିସନ୍ ନେବେ ସେମିତି ଆମେ ହେବାକୁ ଦେବୁ ନାହିଁ ତେଣୁ କରି ୱି ୱାଣ୍ଟ ଟୁ ଡେଭଲପ୍ ରିଜିଓନାଲ ବା ଷ୍ଟେଟ୍ ପାର୍ଟି ତ ସେଇ ଯୋଉ ପାର୍ଟି ଆରମ୍ଭ ହେଲା ସେଇ ଦିନ ଠାରୁ ଯଦିଓ କୋଆଲିସନ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟ 77 ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ହେଇଥିଲା ବା 67 ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ହେଇଥିଲା 89 ବହୁ ମାତ୍ରାରେ ଆମେ କଣ କଲୁ ନା କୋଆଲିସନ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟକୁ ଦେଖିଲୁ କୋଆଲିସନ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ କଲା ବହୁତ ସୁନ୍ଦର ଭାବରେ ସୋ ମେନି ପଲିଟିକାଲ ରିଜିଓନାଲ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ପାର୍ଟି ପାର୍ଟିସିପେଟ୍ କଲେ ଷ୍ଟେଟ୍ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ପାର୍ଟି ପାର୍ଟିସିପେଟ୍ କଲେ ଇନକ୍ଲୁଡିଂ ଦ ନ୍ୟାସନାଲ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ପାର୍ଟି ନହେଲେ ହୋମ୍ ପାର୍ଲିଆମେଣ୍ଟ ହେଲା ସବୁ ରିଜିଓନାଲ କିନ୍ତୁ ସେଇ ବଡ଼ ଦୁଃଖର କଥା ୱି କ୍ୟାନ୍ ସେ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ୱି ଫିଲ୍ ସରି କି ଇନ୍ 90s ଅନୱାର୍ଡସ୍ ଅର୍ 89 ଅନୱାର୍ଡସ୍ ଟିଲ୍ 99 ୱି କ୍ୟାନ୍ ହାଭ୍ ଦି ମୋର ଦେନ୍ 4 ଜେନେରାଲ ଇଲେକ୍ସନ୍ସ ବିକଜ୍ ଦିସ୍ କୋଆଲିସନ୍ ପଲିଟିକ୍ସ କୁ ନଟ୍ ସଷ୍ଟେନ୍ ସେ କୋଆଲିସନ୍ ପଲିଟିକ୍ସ ସଷ୍ଟେନ୍ କରିପାରିଲା ନାହିଁ ତଥାପି ଯୋଉଥିରେ ଦୁଇଟା ଇଲେକ୍ସନ୍ ହବା କଥା ସେଠି 4 ଇଲେକ୍ସନ୍ ହେଲା ଡ୍ୟୁ ଟୁ ଦିସ୍ ପ୍ରୋବ୍ଲେମ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଅ ମେଜର୍ ଫ୍ୟାକ୍ଟର୍ସ କିନ୍ତୁ ଆଜି ପର୍ଯ୍ୟନ୍ତ ସିଙ୍ଗିଲ୍ ପାର୍ଟି ଡୋମିନେନ୍ସ କରି ଆସିପାରିନଥିଲା ନା 89 ଆମର 2014 କହିପାରିବା 14 ପରଠାରୁ ସିଙ୍ଗିଲ୍ ପାର୍ଟି ଏଇଥରକ ବିଜେପି ପୁରା ସିଙ୍ଗିଲ୍ ଲାର୍ଜେଷ୍ଟ ମେଜରିଟି ଆଣିଛି ୱିଦାଉଟ୍ ଦି ସପୋର୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ଏନ୍ଡିଏ ସେଠି ଏନ୍ଡିଏ ଆଉ ସେଟା ୟୁପିଏ ୟୁନାଇଟେଡ୍ ପ୍ରୋଗ୍ରେସିଭ୍ ଆଲାଏନ୍ସ ନ୍ୟାସନାଲ୍ ଡେମୋକ୍ରାଟିକ୍ ଆଲାଏନ୍ସ ଚାଲିଲା ଦୁଇଟା ପାର୍ଟି ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ଚାଲିଛି ଆମ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆରେ ତ ଏଇ ଦୁଇଟା ପାର୍ଟି ତା ଦେହରେ ସିଙ୍ଗିଲ୍ ପାର୍ଟିଙ୍କର ମୁଖ୍ୟ ଭୂମିକା ରହୁଛି କିନ୍ତୁ ଛୋଟ ଛୋଟ ରିଜିଓନାଲ ବା ସ୍ମଲ୍ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ପାର୍ଟିଜ୍ ଦେ ଆର୍ ଅଲସୋ ପ୍ଲେଇଂ ଏ ଭେରି କ୍ରୁସିଆଲ୍ ରୋଲ୍ କିନ୍ତୁ ସେଇ ପାର୍ଟିମାନେ କିଭଳି ପ୍ରୋବ୍ଲେମ୍ କ୍ରିଏଟ୍ କରୁଛନ୍ତି ବା କିଭଳି ଆମକୁ ହେଲ୍ପ କରୁଛନ୍ତି ତମେମାନେ ନିଜେ ଡିସାଇଡ୍ କରିପାରିବ ସେଇ ଛୋଟ ରିଜିଓନାଲ ଷ୍ଟେଟ୍ ପାର୍ଟି ବା ଆଡ଼ହକ୍ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ପାର୍ଟି କେମିତି କାମ କରୁଛନ୍ତି କେମିତି ତାଙ୍କ ଇଣ୍ଟରେଷ୍ଟକୁ ଫୁଲଫିଲ୍ କରୁଛନ୍ତି ବା ଆମ ଲୋକମାନଙ୍କର ଇଣ୍ଟରେଷ୍ଟ ବା ସ୍ୱାର୍ଥକୁ ପ୍ରମୋଟ୍ କରୁଛନ୍ତି ତ ତମେମାନେ ନିଜେ ଡିସାଇଡ୍ କର ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ସେଇ ନ୍ୟାସନାଲ ପାର୍ଟି ଦରକାର ନା ସେଇ ନ୍ୟାସନାଲ ପାର୍ଟି ରିଜିଓନାଲ ପାର୍ଟି ନେଇକି ଗଠନ କଲେ ସେଇଟା ଦରକାର ନା କେମିତିଆ ଗୋଟେ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ହେଲେ ଆମ ଭାରତରେ ଗୋଟେ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରଙ୍ଗ ବା ଗୋଟେ ବଢିଆ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ପାର୍ଟି କାମ କରିବ ଯାହାକି ଗଣତନ୍ତ୍ର ବା ଆମର ଡେମୋକ୍ରାସି ମଜବୁତ ବା ବଢିଆ ସେ କାମ କରିବ ତ ମାନେ ଏଇ ଯୋଉ ପାର୍ଟି ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ଆଉ ମାନେ ମାନେ ଆଇ ଆମ୍ ଗେଟିଂ ଏକ୍ଜଷ୍ଟେଡ୍ ଆଟ୍ ଏ ଟାଇମ୍ ଆଇ ଆମ୍ ନେଭର୍ ଟେକେନ୍ ଦିସ୍ କ୍ଲାସ୍ ଆକର୍ଡିଂ ଟୁ ଦି ସାର୍ ଆଇ କନ୍ସିଡର୍ ଓକେ ଆଇ ୱିଲ୍ ଟେକ୍ ଦି ଟୁ ଚାପ୍ଟର୍ସ ଆଟ୍ ଏ ଟାଇମ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଏଭର୍ ଦ ପ୍ରୋବ୍ଲେମ୍ସ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଏଭର୍ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ହାଭିଂ ଏନି ରିଜର୍ଭେସନ୍ ଦେନ୍ ୟୁ ଜଷ୍ଟ ଲେଟ୍ ମି ନୋ ୟୁ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ହାଭ୍ ମୋର୍ ଡିସ୍କସନ୍ ଆଫ୍ଟର୍ 1 ମିନିଟ୍
ଓକେ ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ ସୋ ମଚ୍ ସାର୍ ଜଷ୍ଟ ହ୍ୟାଭ୍ ସମ୍ ୱାଟର୍ ବିଫୋର୍ ୱି ଟେକ୍ ସମ୍ କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚନ୍ସ ଓକେ ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ ସୋ ମଚ୍ ସାର୍ ଆଜ୍ ୟୁ ବ୍ରିଫ୍ଲି ନଟ୍ ଏକ୍ଜାକ୍ଟଲି ବ୍ରିଫ୍ଲି ୟୁ ହାଭ୍ ବ୍ରଡ୍ଲି ଡିସ୍କସ୍ ଆବାଉଟ୍ ଦ ଇଲେକ୍ସନ୍ ପ୍ରୋସେସ୍ ଇନ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ ଆଣ୍ଡ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ପାର୍ଟି ଆଣ୍ଡ ପାର୍ଟି ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ଇନ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ ସୋ ୟୁ ଲାଇକ୍ ୟୁ ହିଷ୍ଟୋରିକାଲି ହିଷ୍ଟୋରିକାଲି ଡେଭଲପ୍ ୟୋର୍ ଆର୍ଗ୍ୟୁମେଣ୍ଟ ହାଉ ଇଲେକ୍ସନ୍ ପ୍ରୋସେସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଇମ୍ପୋର୍ଟାଣ୍ଟ ଇନ୍ ଦ କଣ୍ଟେକ୍ସଟ ଅଫ୍ ଡେମୋକ୍ରାସି ଇନ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆନ୍ କଣ୍ଟେକ୍ସଟ ଆଣ୍ଡ ୟୁ ଷ୍ଟାର୍ଟ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଦ କନ୍ଷ୍ଟିଚ୍ୟୁସନ୍ସ ଟୁ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ପ୍ରୋସେସ୍ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ଇନ୍ଷ୍ଟିଚ୍ୟୁସନ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦ ରେସ୍ପନ୍ସିବିଲିଟି ଟୁ କଣ୍ଡକ୍ଟ ଦ ଇଲେକ୍ସନ୍ ଇନ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ କଣ୍ଡକ୍ଟ ଇଲେକ୍ସନ୍ସ ଇନ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ And secondly, you have broadly discussed about the political party system, how the political party is important in a democratic form of government, particularly in the parliamentary democratic structures. You clearly provide a sense of example to the US, compared with the US political systems, US democratic system with Indian democratic system. And also we have compared the Chinese political systems or the French political systems or the German political system. So the whole concept, the whole discussions of yours provide such a clear idea to the students of political science of OSU to how they react on the political party systems or the political party or the election process of India. So the students have asked some questions. So I will read out one by one and you can give the answer, or do you want to write all the 5-4 questions and then you want to answer?
Which one? As you wish.
Okay. So I'm reading out one by one and you can give your answer. Right, sir?
Yeah.
Okay. So first question asked by Vikas Bhandani. he's basically asking what is the power of a democratic political systems.
Power.
What is the power of a democratic political system?
Are you getting me? Just listen to me. Power in the sense that legitimate power in a democratic system. Legitimate power in the sense that if the government is a legitimate body and that is a power and government is exercising. This power, we can say that a legal power. This power has been given by we people. We have elected the person and also sent to the power or to form the government, and this government is one kind of power and also they are exercising on us. So that's why this power is a legitimate power. And this power has been exercised according to the frame or according to the rules and regulations of the constitution. When it goes beyond the constitution, jadi ye samvidhan ra bahar ku gala ba samvidhan anusare kaam na kala ba ame jo anusare no vote deithile se anusare kaam na kala tale ame ta kobe it is a illegitimate power. Tar se power ra kiche mulya nahi. Jadi se rational way re kaam kale, jadi se mane legitimate way re kaam kale, ba legitimate kemiti na ame ta legitimate koreiche. Legitimate in the sense that we have given an opportunity to them to control, to rule over us. Jadi ame ta chance deina na de by force by tanko nijo year se mane shasan korithante tale ame ta power koinithante. So democracy re seithi bhi koyauchi power derived from the people. That is a popular sovereign. Rousseau has clearly mentioned that. So say lokamanam kotre jale power ta jaiche se koti ki na sarkar ko porjanta sarkar jete bol lokaman ko madhyam re jaike kaam karuchanti lokaman ko agent sarkar ame lokaman ko power deiche indirect madhyam re that is a representative democracy. So say lokaman jete bol say sarkar jete bol shasan karuchanti takwan ko je power ba legitimate authority by law anusar se mane shasan karuchanti that is the power in a democratic context.
Okay. Thank you so much, sir. As you have discussed the election process in India, so yeah. There is no need to take this question. So let it be. So the next question is asked by Damon Soren. Damon Soren. He's asking about the politician underworld and bureaucracy nexus and its impact on electoral process. Do you get my point, sir?
Again, once again.
Politician underworld and bureaucracy nexus. Politician underworld and bureaucracy nexus, and its impact on the electoral process.
And it is a very debatable issues nowadays. Everywhere you will find in India there is a nexus, and some places it is working. Nexus in the sense that when the political parties they are in power, and also they are developing their own bureaucratic system. Their bureaucrats means the secretaries, and also actually in reality they are actually controlling or they are ruling over the people in the name of the political party, and actually inside the system they are inside, they are not coming into picture, and also they are having the nexus with the political party. Just I can give you example, and in a secretariat bodies, every department there is a head, there is a political executive, and the ministers, they are the political executive. In reality there is a permanent executive, and this permanent executive can be called as a secretary. These secretaries can be called as a bureaucrats, and these parties and these secretarial bodies, or you can say that the auxiliary bodies or the ministerial bodies, actually vastavare sei mane hi kaam karuchanti. While doing the work they are taking the views of the political leaders, like mantri, sei mantri manakar view niya jauchi vastavare implement emane karuchanti. Kala phulare kon hauchi na nexus to the ruffians, or the we can say that you just mentioned the name of the person, I cannot understand, outsiders, like you can say that ruffians and the gundas, and how they are having the nexus with them. Actually we have not seen it, but indirect way, in a disguised manner, they are having the nexus, and this political party sometimes it is being run by the with the help of these gundas and money and muscle powers. When you are using the money and muscle powers, automatically the gundas or the ruffians will come into the picture, and they are helping to the politicians, and also they are having the nexus with the politicians. And these politicians, when they are getting in power, and also they are getting an opportunity to be a mantri or a ministers, and when they are ruling over the people in the position of the as a position of the minister, and they are giving direction to the secretaries, and also they are influencing these secretaries or these bureaucrats, you have to give the money to these people through these political leaders. So that's why there has been a nexus, and that should be strictly prohibited by us, not by them. When we will raise voices, we want this kind of people should not enter into this political scenario, into the politics or in the time of election, then it is the united movement or united protest by the people. Then we can also stop this kind of activities. Okay, it is happening, I am sure. Somewhere else it is happening, which is not coming into picture. And also they are conducting, you know that why.
Hello? Hello?
हाँ सर, सारंगर होते के नेटवर्क
असले का देखो. हेलो सर.
हाँ सर.
अच्छा स्वत. हाँ ओके. सो द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज लाइक ही इज आस्किंग अबाउट मल्टी पार्टी सिस्टम इन इंडिया. इन इंडिया वी हैव ए मल्टी पार्टी सिस्टम. सो should we introduce the election process as education based instead of experience based? Do you get the point?
For your understanding, for your knowledge, sir, I can say one thing. Recently, you know, the Narendra Modi, the former, the honorable prime minister of India, developed the those who have crossed 70 years, they are getting deprived from achieving any kind of post in BJP. Because they have the experience, just like L.K. Advani and also Murali Manohar Joshi, you know it very well. And also they are having the good political background and a good experience in politics. But Modi denied and clearly mentioned that those who have crossed 70 years, they should not be given a chance to be part of the any position in political party or like that. And experience also will help a lot, but they deny it clearly. And the point is that I think on the basis of experience and the basis of education, both are quite essential and also are the two inevitable characteristics to form a multi-party system in India. Without education and nothing will happen. And experience also little bit help a lot, how it will give a motivation, it will give a new direction. So that's how you can run the system. And this multi-party system needs the experience as well as the education. These are the two sides of the same coin. And if any multi-party system, any party is having this kind of knowledge, experience, and we can say that the education, then automatically the party will run in a better manner. So that's why experience is also essential, and the education is also the essential factor. So that's why both are essential for the party.
Okay, thank you, sir. The next question is, in democratic country, which political party is good? Which political party is good to function the political system smoothly?
Which party is good? Listen to me. It is a very, you are putting me in trouble. I can't say that any political party is better, any political party is bad and good. I can't say so. And it depends on, it varies from person to person. And sir is having their own views. Myself is having their own views. And also you may have your own views and you have to judge, you have to decide. Actually, you have to make an analytical view. Analysis in the sense that last 10 years you have to analyze which party was doing well and which party is not working well. Then you have to give your own opinion. As a democracy, and though I am having the right to say that, but I am in a position, in a government position, I should remain silent and I should remain independent. I cannot make any kind of partiality towards any political party.
Okay, sir. Okay, sir. Let me put in this way. Basically, he's asking about which political party in it means the one party system, two party system, or the multi party system. Okay, let me put it this way. In the democratic setup government or in the democratic parliamentary setup government, when we're talking about the election process of a democratic set of government, so in that context, in India, particularly in India, we have a multi-party systems.
Yeah.
In similar way, in the US, we have a two-party system, like the Republicans and the Democrats. But when we're talking about the when we're discussing about the Indian context,
So yeah. Indian context, the multi-party system is dominating in Indian political system, right? Mm-hmm. So in India, we have a regional party, we have a national party, we have a state party. So,
yeah.
So if he asking about in Indian context, so multi-party system is more relevant rather than the two-party system or the bi-party system or the one-party system, right, sir?
Yeah.
Yes, yes. So the last question is, I will take the last question only.
Yeah, yeah.
The last question is, do you think that leader and party symbol have become brand for marketing voting behavior?
Yeah, I got your point. But my personal views, as far as my personal views is concerned, I must say that leadership quality, which gives the new direction to the party. And best example, even if the Pandit Nehru, even if the right now the Narendra Modi and other political parties, basically the leaders and how the leaders works and the quality of the leaders and the position of the leaders and the knowledge of the leaders and how the leaders actually, I'm not saying that the personality cult, but the leadership, how they can lead to the party. And when they can lead the party well, now automatically they can lead the government well. And that's why the people will have the faith on this. And on the basis of the leader, they can get the vote or they can marketize in the market on the basis of the leaders. I think it depends upon the leadership quality, quality or technique or whatever you think. But first the leader, and the leader can lead the party. Only the, in the I can say that Congress party, it was remaining as usual since 1885 now. But the leaders is being changed. If you can have a good leader, automatically party will sustain and party will come into power. That's why the party is, the leader is revolving around the party. And the main center point, or you can say that epicenter of the political party is leader. And if the leader will market properly, automatically the party will run after the leader. And they can also gain the benefit. That's why leadership is one of the important factors.
Okay, okay. That's beautifully answered by Dr. Chittaranjan Mahapatra. Okay, let me incorporate some in this context.
Yeah.
Like when we talk about the political leader as a brand or as a party brand, so
yeah.
Take a case of BJP government, BJP political party, or the Congress political party, or BSP political party, or Samajwadi political party, So basically, these parties belong from a particular set of idea, right?
Mm-hmm.
Particular
mm-hmm.
set of ideology. For example, you take a instance of BSP, Bahujan Samaj Party. They belong a particular set of idea, particularly represent the party from a Dalit community.
Mm-hmm.
Or the Samajwadi Party represent a particular community in Uttar Pradesh.
Mm-hmm.
Or else Congress or BJP, they also have a respective ideology. They have followed by different community or different particular section of the people. So
mm-hmm.
on that context, a political leader of any particular political party,
mm-hmm.
you can consider him or her as a political brand or political brand of a political party. But there are some political party, they are independently fighting, independently contesting or independently fighting the election process of India. So it's really difficult for any common citizen or a responsible citizen to consider a political leader as a brand of a political party, rather than if he or she is believing or he or she is believe or just a particular set of idea, he can choose or he can cast their vote a political leader. So on that context, we as a responsible citizen of India, we need to be more rational rather than to run or to go a political leader or a political party, right, sir?
Uh-huh.
So thank you so much, Dr. Chittaranjan Mahanty sir, for your time and for your energetic lecture.
For the last point, I would like to suggest or to mention over here, as
yes,
you discussed very good things. But
yes,
my point is, when the leader, actually leader, we are selecting some leader from the political party.
Yes,
and
sir,
you are saying that some political party, suppose I may belong to the BJP or I may belong to the Congress, whatever, Bahujan Samajwadi Party was saying.
Yes,
but
sir,
the point is, when the leader is developing their leadership quality,
yes,
not only by the media or not only by the market, but when the leader develops or articulates the ideology, the policies or the ideas developed in this party organization, and when the leader will articulate this ideas or these policies, or also they can reach out to the people or percolate to the people, then automatically the people will start accepting to these leaders. Otherwise, the leader cannot accept to them.
Yes,
and that the leader will be revolved, the leader will be what the party has fixed. Then suppose Mayawati is working for the downtrodden people in the society. And when the Mayawati will come to the power, and also she will forget about this, so that the people will start losing honor. That is the point I would like to say.
Okay, thank you so much, sir. You are well put on this question. Thank you so much, sir, for your time and for your well articulated discussions or argument, I would say, on this particular topic of elections and elections process and political party and party system of India. So on behalf of Odisha State of University, I would like to thank you so much for your time and for your acceptance of invitations to present a lecture or take a session for students of Odisha State of University. I would like to also thank all the students who have been kind enough to us to have patience and listen to you. And I would also thank our technical person, Rudra Pratap Das, for his kind support and kind technical assistance to resource persons, to students, to moderator, and to other stakeholder of Odisha State of University. Thank you so much, sir. And sir, we'll be in touch. I will call you after some time, or maybe by the evening, and we'll discuss something, and then we can fix another one or two class for you.
Yeah, right, okay.
Thank you so much, sir.
Okay, nice meeting.
Thank you.